Okay, cool. We're good. Okay, we're good. Yeah, it sucks 'cause I'd really like to play a lot of those games from consoles, but I guess not. So, yeah. Hey, Hen, are you good? Or no? 'Cause if you're good, we're gonna try a tabletop. If you're not, then we're gonna do Smite. That's too bad, though. You're all good? All right, I'm gonna jump on tabletop then. Dark Souls 3? Dark Souls 3 on PC, but I really just don't want to play Dark Souls. Yeah, I don't know. Dark Souls just isn't me. Alright, we got Tabletop Simulator. Alright, so what are we doing, guys? You miss nothing, Draven. Who's gonna set up a server? Someone else can set up. Since I'm streaming, I don't know if it's gonna kill the stream or not. Has the curse of or Overhang McGee been lifted? No, this is PC. This isn't what's it call it? What about Quiplash? I thought about that, but I don't have that game. Blackjack. Get out of here. Might want to move the chat box. You have a good point. Above the actual chat box. There we go. Can't get the game I can't play. Okay, Halo's on the way. Yeah, Kevin, we'll kick that off at the end of the night. All right, Halo. Blech. Fuck it. I'm gonna look tomorrow. I'm gonna try and get my GameCube fucking working. The TV is the PS TV is the only console that the capture card gives me problems with. So that really sucks because I want to do that as a cheap alternative to the PS Vita. Yeah, I'm keeping that as my capture card, Satan. Possibly Henzoid. We'll see. Okay, dried bones. Multiplayer. Server browser. Okay, Halo, what do we do? Halo! 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 Should we jump on Skype or what? What's going on? We can just use the in-game chat if so. Okay, cool. Good thing. Good deal, my friend. Yes, Skype. Okay, hold on. I'm on Skype. Do I have you on here? Yes, I do, Chaos Son. Okay, call me up whenever you're good. Guys, is that too loud? Let me know. Whoa, holy crap, that was loud. Hello?
What was that?
You jumping in there real quick.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna hear him, don't worry. He's right here. Hi, Carlos.
Okay. Launching it up.
I read your thing, Ice Cream Girl. Don't worry. Not too loud for me. Add Henzoid to the call.
Yeah, Henzoid also has a game. I gave it to him earlier.
Ew, why would I add Henzoid to the call?
I don't know. You know, I'm debating that myself.
I've never actually talked to him. Let's see how this is.
I haven't either, so.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
It's just silence.
I guess not.
Right, I'm gonna host a server.
Okay.
I'm gonna call it Pi, and its password will be Pi.
Should I do Direct Connect then?
No, you
okay, I guess the server browser.
Server browser.
What'd you say it was? Pi?
Yes, it'll be called Pi, and its password will be Pi.
Can I search for Pi?
I don't think you have to search. You just have to go to...
Well, Chaos Sun, hey, it's you.
No? Alright, that's fine.
Alright. Henzoid, speak. Oh my god. Are we going to have this many players?
No, but you could have this many players. That's why I said something.
Okay.
Like 8 or 9 players.
Do I choose a color or what?
You can. If you right. I cannot hear you.
I'm going to choose blue.
Henzoid.
Hen! Oh, that's loud.
Oh, that's loud.
Hello. I heard my voice. Hi, Cow King. Okay, so what is Superfight? Oh, is this the one where you have to
describe two people?
Yes, you have to debate. It's a debate game.
Oh, I am so happy.
It's a DLC for the game. I bought it a while ago.
Oh my god. Hello?
Yes, I can hear you now.
You can hear me. Awesome.
It's Henzoid.
It's me. It's Henzoid.
This is weird. I never thought we'd talk, Henzoid. Hi.
I know, right? Hey, how's it going?
You don't sound like I expected you to sound.
Really?
Yeah.
You expect him to sound.
Yeah.
Well, you said you were 16, and I was expecting a young girl.
What? Wait, so
I legit know somebody who is 16 who sounds like they're like 10.
Oh, really?
Well, hello guys, we're going to be playing some tabletop simulator.
Wait, so am I, do I sound older
or
younger?
Why are these cards look so much smaller than these ones?
You sound older.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh god.
Is it just me or are these cards the wrong size?
They're, like you have two stacks of cards.
No, but aren't they not, one's not incredibly smaller than the other?
Henzoid, you sound like you're 14. Hey, was anyone else joining us?
Yes, Geb was downloading it, but it never finished. No, Geb's finished.
Yo, are you gonna join us? Where's my phone? Hold on, let me text him.
Here, I'll add him to the call.
Oh, yeah, you could do that too, I guess. Daro has it too, he could join us as well.
Wait, so...
He could totally if he wants, I mean, it's up to 9 people.
Dude, alright, let's... Hold on. We're getting a whole fucking group chat thing going.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So, wait, the point of this game is basically to convince other people that you're better than them, right?
Yes, pretty much.
Yeah, awesome. More or less. Kind of like
you'll,
Tumblr.
You'll be given some cards, and you'll just have to say why you will win in this fight.
This
the instructions
is...
are right there in the middle, if you want to read them more.
Can you hear me?
Yo. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is that Geb?
That's Geb.
It's Geb. Well, it's very convenient. It finished, huh?
I'm going to try and add him to group call. We'll see if that happens.
It's got, like, a couple minutes left.
God damn it.
What do you mean, what the fuck is my voice?
Turning off Overwatch freaking just completely shut off the lag.
I figured. Like I said, it was probably your PS4.
Yeah, dude. I mean, in reality, that does take up a lot of bandwidth, that system.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay.
And just Overwatch in general takes up a shit ton to actually. They make sure you're always at 60 frames per second when you're playing that shit.
I know, and I mean, like the game looks good, but at the same time,
it's really bugging me out when I'm like, because I'm switching between the stream and the actual tabletop, and I think I'm on my game, but I'm actually just looking at the stream.
Oh.
That is
Geb Gebinson just started playing tabletop. Oh, what the fuck.
Yo, can you not fucking curse on my stream, please?
God damn it. Play this on VR? Oh, God.
Yeah, dude, it's sickening.
sounds so bad.
I tried it on the Oculus and it's sickening.
But you have the Oculus?
Yeah, I have a DK2.
Oh my god, huh.
I wanted to get the DK2 since it was only like, what, 250 for the DK2?
350.
350?
Yeah.
That's still better than the 650 that they're wanting for...
The fucking the Vive or the new one.
The consumer model.
Yeah.
How do I join the game?
So you'll go under server browser, you'll look for my game, it'll be called Pi, and the password's Pi. There's Walking Dead back in here, but I don't know if anyone here watches The Walking Dead.
Hopefully
I
not.
Do.
I know, I do too, but...
Okay,
an
guys.
Episode.
We're going to be cranking up the volume all the way, FYI, so...
Okay, can you just so can everyone you can hear my fan going?
Yes.
No.
A little
you
bit.
Can?
I can hear a fan going. I don't know if it was Hen or you.
It's probably mine.
I turned mine off already.
Okay.
Can you hear it now still?
I can hear a fan, so it's probably... I don't know.
I turned mine
down.
Is it
really bad?
No, it's like a very, very dull, like, white noise.
Okay. Because it's hot as balls in here, and I'm sweating.
It is very hot here, too.
Same.
Yeah.
So
that's why I have nothing underneath my clothes. Anyway, what?
So we have four people here.
Oh, that's good. I didn't want
to... Our fifth join? Oh, our fifth didn't join.
I mean, no offense, but if it was just going to be like me and one other person, that wouldn't really have been that fun.
Yeah.
Now we have a group here. Yay, friends.
Oh, there we go.
Yay. We got friends going. All right, so...
So who
one big happy family.
Someone else can go because I've never played it. I wanted to, but...
Yeah, right, somebody's played it.
Okay, I've played it before.
Okay.
It's usually... Okay. And Hensoid will play as well because he's the youngest.
All right.
Goodness. All right, so draw three of what of whites and three of blacks.
What do the purple and blue do?
Those are modifiers. They modify the situation. Oh, I didn't shuffle these good enough. Here, let me put these back.
Put them back.
How do you just, like, insta-draw, or do you have to, like...
I didn't look at them, so it doesn't matter.
Mouse click, I think?
What?
If to just insta-draw.
Right click is what I usually do. I think there's a quick shortcut button for it as well.
Henzoid's like 12 or something.
Excuse me.
Hey, they were asking, bro. He's 16.
All right, I shuffled my cards.
Whoa, that was cool
looking.
I can't
shuffle the block. Oh, I am shuffling it.
Oh, that was wrong.
You just grab it and shake it?
All right,
yeah,
I'm going to
take
two cards. One,
shake it around.
Three.
Whoa, what the?
Is it only for two people or is it for four
two
people?
Two people. Two people for
And then who's the judge? The other two?
The other two.
All right, we can do this. Let's do it.
So, wait. So, Wiz, are you and I the judge?
I guess so, yeah.
Hey, Gep, stop drawing. Gep.
What?
It's Henzoid and me are playing first round.
Huh?
Henzoid and me are playing first round.
Oh, I'm playing?
Yeah,
you're playing this round.
That's what we just said.
Oh, so do I take white cards?
You draw three right cards.
Three
cards and three black cards.
Hold on, not that type of stream.
Okay. Then you pick a character and you pick a.
So one purple, one blue.
And then you'll have to debate.
What's this thing over here? Is it just a rules thing?
I think it's a win counter.
Okay.
If I flip over my cards, can other people see them?
Yes. If you flip them over in your hand, I believe.
Yeah, because I think. I'll just stay over here.
Well, I'm going to pick my two right now.
We'll do it on the trust system to not look at each other's cards.
Actually, why don't we do it this way? Everyone will draw three of each, and we'll just draw after each round. That'll make it easier. You're supposed to discard it after each round.
Okay.
But I feel like that would get annoying.
Okay.
Are we picking our white and black cards based on like which ones we like the most?
Yeah, I mean, which ones do you want to use in conjunction with each other?
All right, let's look over at Henswood's.
Hey.
Oh, what? Hold on. No, actually, you just flipped it over and it still just shows me super fight. It doesn't show me what's on the card.
Okay, that's good. Draw three white cards, Gip.
Yes, this is Yu-Gi-Oh. You want me to draw as well or no?
So I'll explain the purple and white cards, or purple and blue cards while we wait. The purple cards are an event.
Okay.
They will modify the event that's going on, and blue will modify the location.
Okay.
And you can get all kinds of different areas, like a high school gym, or more space.
So if I flip them over, can you see mine flipped?
No, I can't. I'm sitting
over...
I think they have a
player card protection thing.
Yeah, I'm sitting over you guys. I can't see anything, so...
Awesome.
All right, normally what you would do is you would challenge the winner in order to become the next winner, but I don't know. Should we just do rotation, or should we have a champion system?
Why don't we... Do you want to just do rotation for the beginning?
Yeah, let's just do rotation.
Do you want, you want me to draw cards as well, or no?
Yeah, draw cards as well.
Right-click or left-click?
Right-click.
For one?
It's R to draw.
I can deal to you, actually. You know,
wait, isn't it left-click?
You're blue.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I got...
Here, I dealt to you.
Oh, well, I just lost a card on the ground, but thank you.
Just pick it up. Yeah. It's right there. It's right here.
Okay, thank you.
This is like playing a card game drunk.
All right.
It is.
Count three hands, Zoid. Reveal your cards.
How the hell do I look at it?
Do I...
Press F.
Wait, reveal them now.
Oh, no, I see it. Okay.
Press F and then zoom in.
Flip. All right. So what are you? You pick a movie character, and it'll be in a mech.
Harry Potter. I don't know.
Harry Potter in a mech.
Say what?
Okay. Harry Potter in a mech. And I'm a statue of liberty with a crowbar. So a crowbar that Statue of Liberty would wield. Gigantic thing, I'm guessing.
Oh, I can just move around. Okay.
You know? I'm pretty sure I could just swat mech like a fly.
Okay. Statue of Liberty is a statue. It can't move.
No, this is an animate object, Statue of Liberty.
Fine.
It's a fighter. It has to be able to move in order to fight.
I now realize how terrible of a choice Harry Potter was if he's in a mech. Shit. He can do magic and crush things with a giant robot suit.
Right, woo. But Statue of Liberty one hit and you're pretty much dead.
Not if he uses a spell of not getting hit by a Statue of Liberty.
Zero, pretty much you just argue your point.
Yeah, I kind of got nothing.
I'm pretty sure Harry Potter is limited in what spells he could cast. Thank you.
I'm
pretty sure you're right.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Just take the point. Just take the point.
You can press on the little counter, like plus one.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Boop.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, I'll start the discard pile.
Is there a discard thing?
It'll be right here.
And do I take new cards?
Yeah, take new cards.
It's a fighter, not a lover. What?
All right, so now it's Henzoid versus... Let's see.
Oh, okay, what do we got?
This is amazing, yes!
Do I flip them over first, or what?
You pick your favorites, and you put them out, and then you'll flip them at the same time. You can left click and hold to in order to highlight more than one object.
Okay,
and then
cool.
F is a flip, so if you want to just press your keyboard.
Oh, thank you for that. That makes my life much easier. Okay, I got
so
my
So you just left click, hold, and F.
I got my two.
All right,
on the count of three. One, two, three, reveal.
Flip, flip. All right, what you got?
So my first card is Leonardo, so I'm just going to choose any Leonardo
okay.
da Vinci. And the other card is can only be killed by teabagging. It's in red, which I'm assume means really overpowered.
No,
so yeah,
it's
I'm just
deck. That's what the red deck means.
What?
What does it mean?
It's the adult deck. It's like see more adult
okay.
stuff.
Well, yeah,
like,
I'm Leonardo da Vinci that can be only killed by teabagging.
Oh really? Well, I am a vegan that slows time whenever my eyes are closed.
It's the vegan police from Scott Pilgrim.
So. All right, you think that you can't be defeated, but I can close my eyes to slow time, run up to you, and then tell you how much of a vegan I am. And
yeah,
then,
well,
yeah.
Well, that's not teabagging.
No, but I can also I can also slow time and then teabag you in the face.
Don't
well,
all
and
what,
then,
do that when they tell you about how much of a vegan they are?
And then tell you how much of a vegan I am.
First of all.
And how much I do CrossFit.
If you're a vegan, you can't really teabag me so hard that I die. Like, what this means is, teabagging is the only way that I can die, but that doesn't mean that it's like one teabag kills me. That just means that, like, you have to hit me with your teabag so hard that it kills me.
Look,
but nothing else will kill me.
You underestimate the power of CrossFit. I have squatted so much and gained absolutely no muscle. I will be able to teabag your face 500 times.
What the hell?
And that's... it won't do anything. Actually, yeah, never mind. I think I lost that one.
I don't know. I think the vegan might have it on this one.
I think that you would not be able to kill me, and then you would die of age, which I can't do, because I can only die of teabagging.
See, the thing is, it says, can only be killed by teabagging. It doesn't say it has to be the actual act of teabagging.
I could slow time, and I could grab my all-natural preservatives nothing was ever killed teabags, and smack you with them a lot.
Yeah, but that's not teabagging. That's teabags.
If they're still hitting you in the face with a teabag, that's still teabagging, technically.
Are you sure about... I don't know. I think so. Look that up on the Wiktionary.
Hey, look. I wrote the Wiktionary beforehand. I'm a vegan, remember?
You wrote the Widsonary.
I did wrote the Widsonary. He just gave me 1 point.
I think you win this one.
Oh, man. Okay. I like this game. This is fun.
This is fun.
All right.
Okay, and the draw one more. Yeah. Okay. I'm so happy they, like, made this already so the cards just kind of pop.
Yeah. There's actually supposed to be a standalone game being released.
Right.
Later on, but I don't know if it's going to be any good or not.
Secret Hitler. That game's fun.
Yeah, see, I wanted to get all these as card games, but, you know, they're...
I actually got a loot crate that came with, like, an anime pack of Superfight.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
A pack in this game is pretty much you could play the game, just you have a limited number of cards, which I knew about it.
So what
do we use these purple and blue cards for?
Those are modifiers. We can start adding modifiers after the first round. They just add, like, a special, like, event and a location.
Do we choose them, or is it just kind of like, okay, for this one, boom, we do it?
Yeah, for this one, this event, and this location. And that's what the cards will
be. Okay.
That's fine. We can do that. Oh, and they're both anime. I love it.
There's anime ones in there, but there's also the default, and there's also some science ones, I think, adult ones.
Oh, science.
The orange ones are science-y, like science fiction. Oh my god, what is this mess over here?
Yeah, you see this? They're messing up your table, man.
God. It's descending into anarchy here. My god.
Stop throwing cards at me.
I belong in that stack. My god. Okay. What? You animals.
Okay. You see, this is what happens when we have Geb play things.
What are you talking about? I'm the one dragging everything everywhere. What the heck?
I'm still blaming Geb. All right, let's... Who's next?
I think Wids and Geb.
Oh,
wait, what happened? I hear, like, stuff being knocked over.
Yeah.
Oh, that's... I think that's the, the challenger icon, the champion icon, eternally stuck in the table.
Oh, my god.
All right, let's... breaking everything.
Can we put that back on?
Haven't even gotten through the first round yet.
Okay, let's try. Who's doing next?
Wids and Geb.
Okay.
There you go, I deleted them.
Okay, so we got that.
You forced my hand.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh my god. I think I have this one.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Did I do the right one? I did the right one. Okay.
No, Kenny, I don't have a girlfriend. Surprise, surprise. All right.
Are you ready?
That's personal, you guys.
Okay, on the three. One, two, three.
Flip. All right, what you got, Geb?
I got a unicorn of basketball.
Unicorn of basketball.
Oh, my god damn. I can't beat that. I got a centaur that can summon anything from a hardware store.
Well, I'm just gonna put it out there that
hey,
I'm a
hold on.
You can dodgeball.
Geb, what happened to your voice? You're really faded. I can barely hear you.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of quiet.
I haven't done anything.
There you go.
I'm back?
Nope, you lost that again.
Nope.
I'm back. Can you hear me?
Nope, that's better.
I just got to put my hand against my mouth. There we go.
That's good. Okay, so explain to me how you can't beat a unicorn or a centaur.
So I'm basically a unicorn, and I took a lot of basalt and meth, and now I'm, like, bugged out, and I have mega strength. I have, like, more strength than a vegan.
Now, see, what... you fail to understand is I can summon anything from a hardware store. I can make your product of meth. And since I'm a centaur, I can carry it on my back. I can be a meth deliverer.
But I have a horn. All I have to do is take some basalt and just shove my horn straight through your butt.
That's
wow.
Drill.
Yes, but see, I can actually summon drills, and I'll drill your horn off, and then I'll put a blacksmith's apron around my butt so you can't pierce it.
We're going to have a horn fight, so we're just going to have two drill horns fighting against each other. Sword fight, and then
I have infinite drill bits.
No, you don't. Have you been to a hardware store?
I have. Very limited. Look, and then afterwards, I will summon a gigantic fan the size of me to blast you away.
No, I've got basalt. I'm just going to fly past it.
You can't.
I'm on basalt. I can fly.
I like how you are a mystical creature, but you're relying on the bath salts part.
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
Because, well, like, as a unicorn, what am I going to do? I can, like, shoot, like, rainbows out of my butt, and then I have a horn.
Unicorns can fly.
They can.
Yeah, well, some can, like, mechanical wings.
But,
robot unicorn from Adult Swim.
But what I can do to beat you, I have opposable thumbs. Remember, I'm a centaur. I can just grab your horn and then rip it off.
It's kind of weird.
I have a giant saw.
Mystical horseman.
I will grab your horn.
Yeah, I'm thinking Wids is the winner.
Okay. Yep, I think Unicorn lost this one. Oh my god. I swear to god.
I'm trying to put him up.
I know, but Geb isn't. And that's...
All right.
I don't know how to
put it. Okay.
You just drag it until it shows up.
I've already picked mine for the next one.
But with those bath salts. Alright.
Alright,
have a good one, driving.
I know, I still think it's BS that I lost, but whatever.
You don't see anything.
Time for Geb and Halo.
And I think it's time that we put up a setting card.
Oh, okay. We'll add a location and a modifier.
Alright.
We'll
wait until you actually pull it out, yeah, and then...
Shit, wait until I don't know which one to put. I'm going to lose this one, because this one sucks.
You got this, don't worry.
All right, on the count of three.
Wait, hold on. Oh, shit.
It doesn't matter. I didn't see it, so it doesn't matter in the end, though. One, two, three. I am Heisenberg, unaffected by impacts.
And we are in Portland, and the funniest fighter wins.
Oh, it's perfect! I'm a new Democrat.
Aw. But I'm in California. Everyone here's a Democrat.
But Portland, it's the home of all the hipsters.
But what if I tell you we need to cook?
Huh? That we need to cook?
Yeah, it's Heisenberg.
Oh! Forgot. Yeah, that's true, but I'm a Democrat. I'm just gonna sit there and I want free stuff. Give me free stuff. Don't get your car.
No, I'm also unaffected by impact. I could literally run into anything and it wouldn't hurt me a bit. I could just be the best physical comedy routine.
But I'm like
everywhere.
But I'm a Democrat. I'm just gonna press a button and it blows up the world. Come on now. I can beat that.
That's not very funny if everyone's dead.
Oh, he's right.
Yeah. It can't be funny if I'm dead.
Actually, death is funny.
Yeah, for the one person who's not dead.
Oh, God. I'm not going to win this. God, this is terrible. I'm a Democrat. I win. Screw it.
I'm the one who knocks.
Ah, what was that?
He is the one who knocks.
I don't know what else I could do with mine, to be honest. I've got Obama. Beat that.
Oh. There are some pretty good Obama memes.
I do have... a van and all the Breaking Bad memes, which there's a lot of.
Yeah.
But they're all terrible, though.
No.
It's like, science, bitch, and that's it. That's all you got.
Yeah,
but
that's
funny still.
I will give it. Obama memes are funnier than Heisenberg.
Yeah.
But it's a new Democrat.
Oh, that's true. So you can only make, like, half-made memes of Joe Biden.
Have you seen Joe Biden memes, though? They're so good.
Yeah, he is
so
funny.
So bad at it, since you're so new at it, that you can't come up with anything good.
Yeah.
It's Joe Biden, though. Oh, my God.
I think for meme's sake, Geb has to lose and then thank Obama.
God yeah.
Thanks, Obama.
Oh, God. I'm in again.
All right. You got this. Don't worry.
Wrong stack. Wrong stack. What?
It doesn't want to go.
I really hope this one is not related to...
You hold...
I've got one that's good for, like, surviving.
Alright, who's going this time?
Yo, I just got one of the best white cards I've ever gotten.
Oh, right. I forgot to pull a card last time.
It's gotta be white.
These are mine.
Are we already flipping? Okay.
Okay, I guess we're flipping.
Okay, so mine is a Viking that heals 100 times faster than normal.
I'm a flying octopus.
Oh, shit. You can't beat a flying octopus. We should probably remove these.
It's a war of the memes.
It's like a squid. Brownie points?
So we've got... It's raining fire... Oh, God, it's an aquarium.
It's an aquarium!
Shit. Well, it's okay, because even if I drown, my lungs will just heal back really fast.
At least the raining fire gets canceled out by it being in water.
Oh, true. So, I mean, I'm not really going to lose. I'm a Viking, so I'll just, like, you know, go ham on you. You know, just like, old style.
What if I'm an octopus. I got 8 legs. You know?
You got 8 legs?
Grab your arms, choke you in water, you're drowned. Can't heal when you're drowned.
Nah, but by choking me, you're pushing against my throat, and my throat will just heal back from you pushing, and it won't allow for you to actually close around me.
See, that's where you're wrong. Wolfram could still get choked to death, and he has that super ass healing factor. You're not technically hurting the body by pushing down the pipe.
You are 100% hurting the body. You leave like dents and shit. Look, first of all, how is the flying gonna help you if you're in an aquarium?
I just said that it's pretty much pointless, but I'm in my element. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, you're in your element. I can just like stick my head out of the aquarium and then put my head back in, and then I'm not drowning.
Drag you back down.
Well, here's the thing. I'm a Viking. I've got all sorts of armor and weapons. I'll just stab you.
Things that will drag you down to the bottom of an aquarium.
Cut your legs off.
If I'm swimming faster than you, it's gonna be hard to do that. You know, you're in water.
If you're swimming faster than me, how are you grabbing me?
You're like half speed. You're in water, and you're wearing heavy armor with heavy weapons, as you just said.
Oh, I shouldn't have said that. I think you win. I think you win again.
Yeah,
it's gonna have to be.
That was a good combo, but nope.
You got this.
Okay, I have the because I'm also going next. I have the perfect.
I swear
the
God,
absolute
those were
perfect.
Put away in the wrong places.
Who's going next?
Oh my God. They were put in the right places. I'm not mad.
I'm so proud of you.
All right, I already got my next cards out. That's how confident I am.
All right, who's going next?
Me and you.
All right, let's do it.
How do we know who goes next?
It's just
in circular order.
Oh, okay.
Nope, I want this one. All right, this one, I don't think you can beat him.
I don't think you can beat... Well, I think this one is beatable, but I don't think you're going to win against it.
You got... All right, let's see. Should we see this the scene?
Yeah, let's see the scene first.
All right, so we got Flora's Lava, a pineapple under the sea. I got this.
Oh my God, that's awesome.
I got this. Ready?
Okay, mine
is...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, go for it.
Mine is my genitals that just drank like 5 energy drinks.
Mine is Goku, who can mustache constriction move at will.
Oh God, he won.
Now think about that. Won. Imagine a Super Saiyan... 3 mustache. I can already fly. Flora's Lava doesn't touch me.
But consider genitals that are like super hyped up. You know, it's just kind of like, woo.
So it's like Goku with like Bobo mixed in.
Yes.
Like genital energy drinks. That's just another way of saying Viagra. Okay.
Look. Okay. You don't understand what this mustache can do. This mustache will be able to wrap around your genitals, make it really awkward, and then crush them because I'm Super Saiyan.
How are you going to do that in a pineapple under the sea? If you're Super Saiyan, you're like a big, you grow way bigger, right? How are you going to fit in a pineapple? You're a human being. You can't fit in a pineapple.
Have you seen the size
of a pineapple? Because.
A penis can fit in a pineapple, but a...
You would know, huh?
Oh, yeah, I've tried many... No. But a human being... A human being, like, in rage mode can't fit in a pineapple.
Look.
So I'm just in there, and you're like, ah!
Look,
pineapples
grow incredibly large underwater. Have you seen SpongeBob's house? He has, like, 6 rooms in that house.
Yeah, well, he's a sponge. He's, like, teeny.
Sponges can be the size of continents. You have to...
can also be the size of, like, microscopic.
You're still bigger than him. It's not like your genitals detached. They're still part of you.
No. I'm just a living, conscious pair of, like, scrotum.
So then Goku just wears the pineapple over his head.
Yes, and then the mustache will just strangle your scrotum.
Wait. Can Goku breathe underwater?
He can. He's Goku. He's like Superman.
Goku can legit breathe underwater.
Wait a second. But it says under the sea and the floor is lava. So that means
Goku will summon a spirit bomb and he'll just vaporize the sea. And then all of a sudden we'll just be the floor is lava in a pineapple.
Yeah, then
my mustache will shine.
Wait, does Goku have heat resistance?
He just push you out of the pineapple.
Goku has everything resistance. He's an anime character.
If he fell in lava, he would be completely unharmed.
I'm pretty sure he's done a lot worse.
Okay, then you win.
Like
you win.
10 times. Okay.
You win.
He has died so many times. I feel bad. Hentoid's trying.
Am I?
I think you are.
I chose genitals as a fight option. I don't think I'm trying very hard.
He's got a point there.
Oh, are you kidding? I just pulled something for Goku. God damn it. Okay.
One of my cards, I'm just going to say this, is He-Man. I have never watched that, so I have no idea.
What?
He-Man is basically big muscular man with...
Well, no, I know who he is, and I know he rides on, like, a lion or something. Yeah.
I think you're thinking of Lion-O from, like, Thundercats.
Excuse me, what the hell is Thundercats?
You don't know what... Oh, God, you're too young for us.
Too young.
Ugh.
It's not that I'm too young, it's that I'm too antisocial and anti-TV.
Thundercats
and
before me, even. And
yeah, Thundercats was when I was a kid.
Oh, God, we're old.
You're not that much older than me.
That's only 9 years before I was a kid.
Exactly.
So old.
Yeah,
oh,
you really are. Yeah,
you're
especially
only 5 years older than me.
I'm especially old today. I'm a quarter century.
Oh, damn. Congrats.
Think about that. I made it.
Dude, I've got 2 months, and then we'll both be a quarter century.
Man,
that's terrifying.
We should like create a suicide pact right now.
Yes, let's do it.
That's.
Anyways, who's going next?
Well, that escalated quickly.
We'd see in Gabaroni.
Yep, I'm gonna tell you right now.
I'm gonna wreck
mine
that
Gab. Is the most literal choice possible.
Okay.
Is it like
Superman and is really strong or something?
No. Just trust me.
That would be so cheap. Okay.
I'm going to tell you, you're probably going to win this one.
Okay, no, mine's pretty much just throwing shit out right now.
Okay,
a Titan from Attack on Titan and can't die.
So we got a tsunami on a gigantic magnet.
Great. That's going to be weird.
That is okay. Weird, yeah.
So who should flip first?
I'll go first because I have nothing.
Okay.
Okay, so I am a skeleton that throws antiques. Yeah. I'm a skeleton that throws skeletons.
Okay, are you ready for mine?
Let's do it.
I'm baby Jesus.
Oh my God!
And I am a baby.
God,
baby Jesus.
I can't argue
you're
that
baby,
point.
You're baby Widsey.
I'm baby Jesus is a baby.
I can't baby, argue baby that Jesus. Point.
So oh my Jesus, God. It would be fetus at that point.
I'm a skeleton. A yeah, baby it would, baby. So it would be fetus Jesus?
So I'm a baby, and I just sit there and suck on your skeleton like a binky, and then I kill you with my thunder god.
How do you kill him?
I have a special attack, and I can make spaghetti really well.
Oh, yeah.
No, so I rain thunder down.
Pirates,
Jesus.
Apparently?
No, you don't rain thunder, because you gotta remember, we're on a gigantic magnet. I can throw non-ferrous antiques at you. They won't bounce, and they won't get caught.
You're on a tsunami.
But I'm holy, thinking legitimately.
Burrito's
I'm
back.
Jesus. I just cast Kurago
God
on you.
God just goes,
dead.
Smite! Dead.
Look, you can walk on water. Moses was the one who parted the Red Sea.
No, he was not. His brother Aaron parted the Red Sea. Oh!
Get out of here.
I'm too Jewish for you.
Why are you here?
That is the first time in my life somebody said I'm too Jewish for you.
Man, I gotta reevaluate my life decisions.
Oh, Hensoid wins for that comment.
Okay, yeah, I think Hensoid just won.
Oh, Jesus. Yep. I'm gonna give myself a win because I'm baby Jesus.
I'll give it to you. Hey, Burrito's back. You gave him one of these.
He kinda can't die.
I tried to give it to him, but he says he can't download it. But dang.
That sucks. What happened for the 3 minutes I was gone? Some terrible things.
But we found out baby Jesus is
Baby oh, yeah. Jesus is a fetus.
Baby Jesus, Jesus is a fetus, Jesus.
That's okay. Hard to say.
Yeah. Oh, why didn't I have this one before? Oh, I love it.
Oh, damn, mine would have been perfect.
I've got a relevant one for my next round.
Wow, mine works really well next. He can die, but he has a 3-day respawn timer. True point. Alright, so we'll have some more settings ready.
Okay, who is it?
Are the settings supposed to stay for like a whole round, or?
No, just for one fight.
Okay. Okay, well, hey.
Pick one?
Burrito's gonna be joining us at some point.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. Is it my turn?
Yeah, Geb.
Okay. I don't think I ever gave him the code. I have to do that real quick.
He says I can download it finally.
His internet bugged, so he didn't give it.
Yeah, man. Tabletop Simulator's really fun.
It is, yeah.
Fighters can fly in an ocean of gelatin.
There's all kinds of things. I was looking at D&D earlier, which they have.
Yes, that's a good idea.
D&D is on tabletop?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. And
if you ever...
Monopoly, Game of Life, all kinds of stuff.
We have to do D&D.
Yeah.
Wait, today?
Yeah. No, just at some point.
You have to come up with a scenario and all that other garbage. There's still stuff to set up.
That's not that hard. I saw that there was a bunch of like dungeon like maps and things that you could do, so that'd be pretty dope.
Alright, on the count of three. Yeah. One.
Yeah, sorry, Nate. We're having a bit more fun with this.
Three.
Oh my god.
So okay. I'm gonna be Amish Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I'm gonna be your mom on one of those electric scooters for old people.
Is that really helpful?
Yeah. Have you seen old people driving on a scooter? They freaking kill people. They just run you over and kill you. It's terrifying.
Yeah, sorry, Nate. Maybe not.
Yeah, I've been killed many times by old people.
Have you never seen South Park? Oh my god.
Well, okay, I've seen South Park, but not enough to get the reference.
Okay. I'm thinking Arnold Schwarzenegger with a pitchfork is already lethal and dangerous.
Jesus.
Have you seen that man's biceps?
he just picks me up on the scooter and just throws.
But you can fly.
Wait, no, hold on. Hold on, we can fly. Who's your mom? Who's your mom? Hen? No,
what?
Geb?
Geb's mom.
No, Amish. Amish people are afraid of technology. An electric scooter, you instantly win. He's afraid of you.
They're not afraid of it. I don't think he's afraid of him.
I think he shuns him.
I don't care. He's going to shun the fight, and he's going to give up.
Yeah.
But if he gives up,
then Halo wins.
Yeah, if they give up the fight.
No, you give up the fight because...
Yeah, you're going to give up because Amish people shun electricity.
They shun electricity.
Yeah. They shun fucking technology and whatever that shit is.
They shun it, but if someone were to fight them, they'd fight back. There have been cases of people attacking Amish people with their cell phones and stuff like that, and they beat the crap out of them.
You also gotta remember that we're flying...
Ask Halo if I may have the code.
...in an ocean of gelatin.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
So, I'm flying around an electric scooter that's just flying around, and I'm just bumping into you, and you can't even do anything.
With his hover around, he can go anywhere.
Fighters can fly. I'm still a flying Arnold Schwarzenegger with a pitchfork. I can throw that pitchfork and a tractor. I can spear you like a whale with my
pitchfork. But I can protect with the scooter. I can just flip the scooter around, and you pierce through the scooter, and I just keep going.
Okay, you're still a, like, what? However old your mom is...
No. You misunderstand. This is your mom.
Oh, then she would totally fail. You kidding me?
I think Geb wins for the electricity.
Yo, Halo, throw that code at Burrito.
I'm trying. Give me a sec.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I Geb. Win.
I still can spear the old
suck
lady.
Nope. Sucking up. Suck
all right. Time to get some points. There's a card in front of me. Why is that there?
Time to get some points? Alright, who's next?
Me and Halo.
Okay.
Alright, this has a very low chance of working, but if it does, that'll be great.
Okay. Old people on electric scooters. That's pretty much what it is. Oh my god.
Holy shit, I just got one of the weirdest cards.
You're welcome.
Skip my turn real quick, I have to do something.
Okay. Let's see.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
So I guess, who is it? Is it me, you, Henzoid?
Oh, I guess so.
Yeah, because he said he has to go do something.
Hey, let's take all his points. All
right, let's do it.
Okay, anyways, you got your cards?
I do. I think he's still listening. All right, mine is...
Wait. Oh, remember, scenario.
That's right, okay, let's do this. No super natural powers allowed, overcrowded Good. Subway car. Oh, I don't think Perfect. Mine's... I don't think mine's technically supernatural.
Mine's literally not supernatural. All right. I am a Republican who is super effective.
Damn it. Because I am the doctor who has a time machine phone booth.
Oh my god, that's literally perfect, but that's also supernatural.
I don't think that's supernatural no, so much as
Is the TARDIS not sci-fi. Considered supernatural?
I think it's sci-fi, it's not supernatural.
The TARDIS
oh,
science.
I guess so.
It's totally okay. within the realm of possibility. I have a TARDIS.
The TARDIS is science. It's science fiction.
It so might have been, Carl.
It doesn't count.
Look.
Well, but we're in an overcrowded subway car, so you can't use it because you're not in the TARDIS. You're in an overcrowded
subway
car.
Have you seen where the TARDIS can go? The TARDIS can show up anywhere.
But you're not in the TARDIS. You're in an overcrowded subway
car. But I have a TARDIS.
Yeah, but can you use it? How are you going to get...
Okay, the doctor has the sonic screwdriver. I mean, that fixes almost anything. You can pass a bill and I'll just fix it.
No, but here's the thing. The TARDIS opens, you know, mechanical stuff that you can't open like a piece of paper.
The TARDIS changes shape if need be. Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it can.
Well.
Okay, so let me just explain. Look, Oh my god, Gab, I have watched every episode of twice.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah.
I grew up with it, so that's why I'm. Like,
I'm Donald Trump, right? And I'm going to pass these bills, I'm going to build a wall, I'm going to keep the Mexicans out, all this other racist shit.
And
I'm super effective, so it works.
And
I build
what
a wall
I will
around
do
you.
Is I will throw you into my TARDIS and pull you into the year 33 million and throw you into a star.
What? 33 million? It's 3 million when the last star goes, or it's 3 million when the last explodes.
That doesn't matter. I'm going into the year 33 million.
Whatever the case... I'm super effective. I'll just pass a bill to have you make sure you're not allowed in America. And then every time I'll just basically ban all widsies. All doctors. That's bad. Not all doctors.
Yeah. Well, no, you're doing the Republican Party right. You're banning all doctors.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. I'll ban all doctors and all phone booths. So as soon as you get there, it'll be like boom, ba, boom. You're dead.
I will turn the TARDIS to make it look like a carefully prepared speech for a Republican. Are you gonna ban those?
No, I'll just get in contact with Torchwood, and then they'll do it for me.
Jesus.
God damn it, Torchwood. Yeah, all right. You know what, Hen? You win.
Oh, finally.
No, I don't agree.
I will have to agree with him. He won. I think. Me
finally.
I don't agree still. I think the doctor wins.
You know what? You can go.
My god. The next one's going to be weird.
Was this one not weird?
Mine's going to be a little weirder. But yeah.
Wait, is Halo back yet?
I don't think so, no.
I got a turn skipped, whatever.
Yeah, like Umbreon said, that fight was retardous.
Oh wait, what if I fight Gab instead of fighting Halo?
You can.
Yeah,
Gab, you wanna go? You wanna
sure,
go?
Let's do it.
You wanna go, son?
You wanna go? Alright,
Oh, Dara will be back at some point. Excuse me.
This is gonna... I don't know how this is gonna play out, but
I don't know who is screaming in the background, man.
Oh! What the fuck?
Oh, God.
Okay, wait, what is this?
Alright, what do we got?
Spiders on 100 stories tall in a haunted mansion.
Oh, my
wait,
God.
But that means that we just crashed through the roofs of the mansion, so
hey,
we're both...
Hey, that's the rules.
I just realized that I picked the perfect one for a haunted mansion.
Are you Eddie
what
Murphy?
Did you choose, like Luigi or something? Anyways, should all we right. go? Flip.
All right, flip them.
Oh, should I flip for it? Oh, okay.
Go for it.
Okay. I'm a mime that shoots webs out of my anus.
I'm the Mario Brothers armed with a puppy musket.
Oh, I was kind of right.
What yeah, is were. A puppy musket?
It's either a puppy that shoots out the bullets or
It's a musket that shoots out puppies.
I'm going to say
I think it's a musket that shoots out puppies, probably.
Yeah. So it's, oh my god, so it's a 100-foot, it's a giant musket that shoots out giant puppies.
Well, did we say that your stuff is giant, or that just we are giant?
Oh, it's just we are giant.
That's true, so you would have Burrito a completely useless puppy musket.
Shit.
Hold on, I gotta accept Burrito's friend request.
Alright.
I think I immediately lost, because mine doesn't do anything.
Because if you tried shooting him, he'd just make an imaginary wall that would block it, too. And then he'd cover you in webs from his anus.
Well, no, he can't create a wall.
I'll just drown you in anus webs.
God damn it. I lost. That legitimately
Hey, there
I
you
lost.
Go. Rule 34, hey. Make it happen. All right.
There we go.
I legit lost.
Can you guys not
If you're ever in doubt, and you're ever fighting Mario and Luigi that are really tall, just shoot anus webs.
Yes, shoot anus webs.
Because no fire flower can burn through the web of an anus.
Oh my god.
Donald Trump, 2015.
Hensoid it sounds like Kevin from Game Grumps. Yeah, kinda. You need. Alright, so I guess it's me and Geb now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I gotta look at my cards, hold on.
I got one.
What?
I got one.
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
Drowning in anus webs. That's new. Yeah, pretty much.
Is it? Not new
it's
for
a new Marvel. It's a new Marvel power. It's fine.
It's the next update to Mario Maker.
Yeah. Okay, so fighter swap all attributes in hell. Oh, God.
Wait, what?
Oh,
wait. So that means you pretty much take cards?
Yeah, you pretty much take my black card. Well, just flip it. It'd be easier.
God no, damn it.
Oh, man. All right, well, what do you got? Pick or put comic book character can become mist while holding his breath.
Just wait.
That's not very good.
I'm a naked clown armed with an infinite sausage lasso. It doesn't say what type of sausage lasso. Remember, I'm naked.
I have to say.
How are you gonna lose?
I will. You can become mist. Once your breath runs out, I will wrap you in my sausage.
I'm gonna be.
You're in hell.
Quite honest.
100 degrees down there.
I'm gonna be quite more. Honest. I what? Don't even want to say no to that one. I honestly want you to win because that one is amazing.
Naked clown.
Plus, it's become.
I'm giving you the point. Mist.
All
right. That was beautiful.
If you become mist in hell, you're just gonna kind of like disintegrate.
Oh, that's a good point.
I'm just imagining a naked clown running through a park. With a giant sausage lasso just running around.
Just stealing kids with it.
Make it happen, Marvel.
Oh, Christ. I was going to think of a superhero, but I'm like, no. Naked clown with a sausage lasso, that wins. Whatever I say is going to win.
Hey, that's going to be my spirit animal. When I make another D&D character, I want to be a naked clown with a sausage lasso.
Where does he store the sausage?
Wait, is it a lasso made out of, like, the string sausages or, like, one giant sausage?
No, it's one giant sausage hanging off the front
of it. Oh, so it's like a meat lasso.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Or
it's a dick
wiener,
lasso.
Because it just says sausage. It doesn't, I mean,
so
that could be.
His dick is just so long he could tie it into a knot and, like, capture things.
Think about that, man. And then I could choke you by getting hard and it just snaps real quick.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's really.
Oh, God. See, that's why I was like, I can't. Like, that was too good.
Like, that worked beautifully.
I'm trying to think of a pun with boa constrictor.
What if they're pink?
I think it's just a special type. Like, I think it's anime or something.
What if you're fighting a giant vagina? Then what?
God.
Then I just wrap myself around it. It's infinite.
But a vagina's a hole.
I will fill it infinitely.
It's a deep, dark hole. It just never ends. 100 years later, we're still going, man. It's never ending.
All right, so what are we doing next?
I guess me and Wids again?
I guess so, because I don't think... Yo, Burrito. Let's see. Any chance of getting on?
Ooh, I've got an okay one.
I have a really fucking weird one again.
I have one that I think I might be able to play my cards right, pun intended.
All right. I'm going to see for a second if Burrito's saying anything. And if not, we'll flip these the setting and whatnot card. Probably not. Yes, no. Answer, yes, no.
Yeah, stream delay is a bitch.
Well, no, I actually typed it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's just see what we have to play with. Fighters are babies inside a giant claw machine.
You know what? That's okay. That's okay.
Should I flip? You can if you'd like.
Okay, I'm a cyclops that can't stop sobbing.
Oh my god, you're Isaac.
Oh my god, I'm Isaac with Polyphemus.
I'm a dolphin with nothing but a strap on.
Ooh, that's kind of hard to be. Okay, so let me explain. A cyclops that can't stop sobbing.
Okay, I'm back.
Tears that Halo. Came out of a. Oh, Halo. Halo's back. So I guess I'll fight Halo next.
Okay, well, we'll just explain this one for the time being.
Okay, so I'm a cyclops that can't stop sobbing, so that means that it's doing the job of two eyes with one eye, which means my tears are massive. I'm basically flooding wherever we are with tears.
And since we're babies, you literally are Isaac.
I'm literally Polyphemus Isaac, which is a huge damage up.
It's not a giant claw machine, but can you fight off the claw with those tears? You can only shoot in...
The claw is a machine, and as soon as all that water gets in its wiring, boom, it's done.
Well, okay, I am a dolphin wearing nothing but a strap-on, so I will be able to poke your eye out with that strap-on.
Oh, and you're a dolphin, so you're accustomed to water.
Yeah, so you make tears, man. I'll just swim in it.
Well, but cyclopses are also... masters of fire and forgery, so I'll just make a weapon and kill you. I'll just make a weapon and kill you with it.
You think so. I will have my dolphin-y way with whatever weapon you make.
You'll have your way with it? With that strap-on?
Yes, with my gigantic strap-on.
Is it a giant strap-on or just...
Well,
no,
it's
just
a strap-on. Oh, that's right. I'm a dolphin.
If you're wearing
baby.
Nothing, people say that you wear your skin, so are you wearing skin?
I think someone's trying to drive... Yeah, see, there you go. I essentially turn into a narwhal because the strap-on's on top of my head. Or it looks like that.
I guess it doesn't... Oh, I see. But are you sure it looks like that? Because it does say you can wear it wherever you want. So I guess, like, you know, here works.
That's true.
Heck, out of your mouth works.
That would be a weird thing, but yes, I guess so. Hey, whatever, people, how you doing? Inside a giant claw machine, I can't beat that, honestly. Like, I only got a strap on, man.
That is.
Alright, erase
now it. It's sword.
That. Henswood, I think you beat me. I got nothing.
Well, I guess I can kind of just punch you because I'm a cyclops.
You are, that is true. I'm a dolphin. Like, if there's no water, I'm pretty much screwed.
Well, there is water. It's all water. I'm crying too much.
Oh, that's right. But well, then you drown.
No, because... Oh, wait.
Yeah.
So maybe I don't win. Mm. But do you win?
I think I win by de facto. You just keep crying, making water, and then I'll just strap on you until you die.
Well, if we're in a giant claw machine, why don't I just break out with my, like, huge cyclops fists?
Because
you know what?
A baby cyclops.
This has gone on too long. I think you win.
I think... Okay. I was going to say you win, but all right. I'll take it.
How about no one wins?
No one wins.
All right, that's fine. Y'all good, Halo?
What?
You good, Halo?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
All right, me versus Halo. All
right. All right. What do you guys got?
What do I have?
I actually have a...
Oh, my God.
I don't know if anyone's going to know who this is, but...
Okay, Geb is pretty good. Geb, I got one that's ridiculous that you'll like.
It's right, fighters are
ready,
legless.
Ready for this shit?
In Canada.
Yes.
Or whatever.
Fighters Wait, are what? Legless in Canada.
Oh god, this is terrifying.
That's good. That is so good for me.
One, two, three.
What are you?
I'm Mr. Rogers wearing a jetpack.
With no legs, he can fly.
Yeah, well, I'm a He-Man armed with a machine gun, so
but
I
you
also...
can't. You have no legs.
I can just ride my tiger.
It's really hard to aim when you don't have legs.
You don't aim with your legs, bro.
It's a magical tiger, whatever thing.
Do you just fly through the air?
How do you ride a tiger without legs?
How are you gonna how are you gonna control your balance without legs? You're just kind of gonna go flopping everywhere.
The jetpack doesn't say that needs legs to operate. I've seen
no, but you kind of your legs are a legs are a huge balancing factor thing.
Later, people. Okay, but yeah, I mean, you really don't need to. You can just land on your leg stumps and you'll be good.
But do you have leg stumps or is it just torso?
Well, okay,
either way, you have no leg stumps.
Okay, so he can just fly and he'll just like splat onto his torso, kind of like the dad from the Oblongs.
What if he lands face first because he can't control it because his legs aren't there to support his balance?
He still has arms. He just has to make a much quicker land or a much more careful landing. I mean, yeah, have you seen Mr. Rogers' sweatshirts?
I can just mow him down, like, you know, from the ground.
I've just seen my sweatshirt.
But Mr. Rogers' sweatshirt is bulletproof, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know about that. He lives in a pretty good neighborhood. His neighborhood doesn't have much crime, I would say, so he doesn't need bulletproof stuff.
Oh, but he does.
Well, who in his neighborhood is gonna come around?
Mr. Rogers had to go to inner city schools recently, and that's why he has a bulletproof sweatshirt. Because
Jesus Christ.
Are you sure he didn't take Jacob Sartorius's sweatshirt?
Why am I arguing for you? You do it.
Yeah,
Mr. Rogers, bulletproof. He says his neighborhood's amazing. It's not. You seen how creepy that shit is? I would wear bulletproof vests.
There's a difference between creepy and like crime riddled.
Plus,
you don't know the seedy underbelly of the neighborhood.
Hey,
I just want to know what kind of shit
Mr. Rogers is involved in.
I need to pause this for a second. I just, you know, took my other cards, and I just got one of the best cards you could ever get for like who you are. Oh my god, I'm using that immediately. But yeah, continue.
Okay. Well,
I don't know.
Well, look. I don't think. Well, I mean, the table does say he wins.
Yeah. See. Boom.
What are you talking about? I can mow down your face. You're not wearing a bulletproof face.
I mean, you have a point there.
Look, aim. You're just a legless man with a machine gun.
I'm on a tiger. It can
you
run.
You can't ride something about legs.
There is a constant wind sound. I don't know whose fan that is.
Not mine.
It's not mine. Mine's off.
Yeah, oh. No, I think it's Gab breathing into the mic.
No, it's mine. It's because it's like 100 degrees in this room without
it
the fan. Is it off now?
Have no legs.
Is it off now?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can't attach yourself. I can understand if you're paralyzed, you still ride something, but you need legs. We don't have legs.
Do you need? What if I just glued myself onto the tiger?
That would be very bad. You would rip
off. Are you sure? Are you sure about that?
You'd rip off that tiger's fur.
What if it's a wheel tiger, you know?
That's not He-Man's tiger.
Well, his tiger's magic. It can shapeshift into a wheel tiger.
No, it can't.
You're watching.
I don't think it can.
Well, it can shapeshift, can't it?
No. I don't know about that.
No.
Isn't it, like, usually not a tiger?
No, it's always a tiger. It's a big green tiger.
Oh, then I'm thinking of a different thing.
Yeah.
Are you thinking of Beast Boy?
I don't know what tiger you've been talking to, but...
I am not thinking of Beast Boy.
Okay, I'm just making sure. I was like, very different.
You know what? I don't know enough about He-Man. Give Halo that point.
What happened to my points, by the way?
Oh, we stole them.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
And then gave them to this guy over here.
Is there a race button? That's going to get annoying if that says win always. There we go.
Yeah. All right, so who we got now?
I guess
Wids and Geb. Wids and Geb, I think.
Again? Ugh.
Oh, wait, no. Geb and Halo, because Geb didn't fight Halo a couple times. Oh, no, but he fought me instead, so never mind.
Mine's going to be terrible.
Mine, you're going to be really appreciate.
Here, I'm going to make it... I'm going to do something real quick.
Oh, I got to put these down.
All right, I know.
No, literally, just boom. Prepare your anus for the next round. Like, seriously.
Thank you.
You are player green. Oh, look, he moved positions. Oh, what? Hi. Nobody
Howdy.
Likes me. Aw.
Howdy.
How you doing?
Pretty good, you?
Doing
Howdy,
fine.
It's me, Henzoid.
I've been against Henzoid, you, so I thought Henzoid. I would just switch positions.
Oh.
Draw and play two scenarios, Demon World. Okay, so I guess we'll play one, then play another?
Oh, shit.
Which ones are the scenarios?
No. I think it's two scenarios are the blue ones, right?
No. Locations are the blue ones.
Okay, well, so we draw two sets of cards then, right?
Wait, what's going on?
It says draw and play two scenarios.
Yeah. Okay, that'd be two more purple ones.
So, okay.
We're okay. Armless and all attributes disabled.
Oh, Jesus, that's terrible. Well, actually, no, that's fine.
That means no black cards?
No black cards.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so I guess, are they putting them back mine, or just...
Are they putting them back or discarding them?
No, they're just they're just disabled. They can still have
okay,
them
so,
there.
Okay,
so... Oh, okay.
Either way.
So, Gab, you just discard that card. Actually, flip them over just so we can see what they were.
Okay. Mine was armed with an electrified
whip. Oh, God, Gab, this is long.
I could just ask a giant eagle to clean up my mess at me.
Oh, thank God, that's not part of it.
Well,
I'm just going to put mine back because... Or I'm just going to put mine in the card because
I'll be right back.
I can't
I'm going to use the bathroom in a second.
All right.
All right, okay, what are your player cards? Let's see what they are.
All right, what you got, Gib?
Go ahead, you do first.
Madoka.
Madoka from Madoka Magica?
Mine's a dude.
The dude?
The dude?
The dude.
Hey, all I have to do is just pee on your carpet, and I pretty much beat you.
God damn it.
Come on, man.
I'm the dude. The I'm just going to really drink beer room together, and play Call of Duty. And,
no, the dude
that
from
that...
Big Lebowski.
The dude from Big Lebowski.
Not a dude. The dude.
I've never seen Big Lebowski.
God, why is he here? The dude abides, man.
You're Boar's friend. You should have at least shown him Big Lebowski.
No, I'm good.
You're responsible.
He has to do that on himself.
I've never seen it. What does he do?
That's just it. He's the dude. The dude abides.
So I win because I'm the dude.
Nah, Madoka could still probably destroy you. She's magical.
I'm back.
But Madoka with no arms is pretty worthless.
I can hold my wand with my teeth.
I guess.
Oh, or my legs.
So I'm just the dude with no arms and no legs just sitting there staring at you.
Oh, wait, arms and no legs. Hmm.
No, yeah. It just says armless, not legless.
Oh, armless, okay.
And, I mean, we are in a demon world, so...
So, are we just running at each other, just, like, headbutting each other?
You gotta remember...
Longer in hell than Madoka from...
Okay, to give you an idea, the dude is Jeff Bridges, okay? So I don't think Jeff Bridges would be able to survive in a demon world. I think Madoka would be able to, even without arms.
But she's just a little girl.
She's magical.
The dude is so charismatic.
She's magical.
She could, like, fly and stuff, and she has that weird little, like, cat thing that follows her and gives her wishes or something.
You mean that demon thing?
Yeah,
that,
see,
like,
we're in their world. They're gonna kill
her. Oh, yeah,
them.
She could gain she could gain the demon's trust with her demon.
Mm-hmm.
Or they could just kick each other to death.
Yeah, it'd be a kick fight, and a kick fight with demon powers is much more...
I don't know what this is.
It's much more better.
This guy.
It's much more gooder.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm just gonna give it to you, because I have no idea what to say. I have no idea this guy.
Yeah, I think Madoka wins.
Man,
put your wand in your vet. No, I'm good. Oh, can
okay,
I not
so
have the stack?
Two.
Thank you. Can I just have one? No, can I have one?
Geb versus Henzoid. There we go.
Oh. What? Okay.
Why can't I take
okay,
a single
Geb,
card?
Okay, Geb, get ready to be completely annihilated, okay?
Thank you.
Okay. Can I have a black card, please?
There's one.
If a card says pick a blank, I can pick something with as many adjectives as I want, right?
I guess so.
It depends. It depends on the card. When I see the card, I'll tell you.
Oh my god. Mine's disgusting. All right, go for it.
Okay, it's the area is sinking into the ocean and an anime convention.
There's an anime convention sinking.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Okay.
Isn't that most anime conventions? So?
Yeah.
You go first because I want to keep the suspense on mine.
A rhinoceros must mate with his opponent before killing them.
Oh great! Okay,
oh, God.
I'm Hitler, armed with a giant nuke button thing, nuclear bomb.
Are you
so
kidding
a giant football?
Me?
You're gonna kill yourself using it.
So Hitler armed with a football and a rhino that needs to mate with Hitler.
So
no, but here's the thing: I can position this wherever I want. So we may be sinking into the ocean at an anime convention, but as long as I swim like a good. A couple of miles away from
this about Hitler, but he wasn't a good swimmer.
I don't know if you noticed.
How do you know that?
Rhinos aren't exactly good swimmers either.
How would you know?
Because how would you know?
It's, that was a bad movie.
A lot of stuff is known about Hitler.
That's a good question. Since you're a rhino, are you going to be able to give birth to Ace Ventura? Because yes. That will give you a pretty big leg up.
Yes, I can give birth to Ace Ventura, so I also have Ace Ventura to fight you with.
I mean, can you talk out of your butt? Don't think so, Hitler. Okay. Hitler.
Here's what I was going to say before I said nuke. I was going to say button that instantly kills my opponent, but I thought that you would say no to that.
Yeah, that's kind of overpowered. Right?
Yeah.
That's cheap, yeah.
So, nuclear bomb.
So I'm just going to say as a rhinoceros, I can just run through everybody in the convention straight to you and then just go on you and just hump you to death.
Okay, here's the thing. It's either I win, or if I see that I'm clearly going to lose, I nuke us both and nobody wins.
So you're going to nuke anime?
It's either we both get a point or I get a point. That's the scenario.
No, you both get a point.
The rhino would kill Hitler, hump it, and while he's humping it, the nuke goes off.
No, but so you can't. You guys both can't lose. Hump me.
You go, guys both don't get a point.
Yeah, we both don't get a point.
Okay. So I have even. Well, here's the thing though. If Hitler manages to outsmart the rhino and get it, you know.
Apparently, rhinos are excellent swimmers.
Well, oh, there you go. I win.
Here's the thing. Hitler has like a bunch of like Nazi guards to shoot the rhino.
Wait. We're sinking into an ocean. The ocean is pretty much going to nullify your nuke. Like, it doesn't...
Oh, no, it's not. It'll reduce it, but it'll... Do you watch the Backyard Scientist?
I mean, it's still going to wipe them.
I didn't mean nullify, I just meant
it's going to make it less powerful.
Yeah, but it's still a nuke. I mean, it's still going to kill both of you.
It would not make it less powerful. There's a YouTuber that I watched, the Backyard Scientist. He threw a grenade into a pool, and it did more damage than it did outside the pool to things nearby. And if we're all at the same anime convention, then we're pretty close to each other. And so everyone's just going to get completely destroyed.
Nuke will still wipe a convention-sized place.
No matter what, we both lose because it's a nuke. Like, there's nothing either of us can do.
Well, but my nuke, I'm only going to use my nuke if, like...
It's just a big old convention center sinking into the ocean. It's completely, like, airtight. So nuke goes off, you're still vaporized by the explosion. It's just muffled by the sea, and you're still all dead.
No matter what, we're all dead. Like,
well, no, but I'm not going to use my nuke if my Nazis can't kill you.
What?
He does have the Third Reich. I have lots of Nazis.
Look, I call up my phone and go Nazis. And
look, he has lotsy Nazis.
Lotsy Nazi, yeah.
No, you lose a point for that. It's terrible.
If it's not specifically said, you're allowed to say that it doesn't exist. And it's not specifically said anywhere that he has his Nazi arm.
That's true. Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we are in 2016, so I mean, I may have reincarnated Hitler, but his Nazis are all dead.
Well, you have neo-Nazis, so they're all like inbred white trash that like a little bit dirty.
Yeah. Come, my brothers. Oh God, go back. You know.
I honestly. Like, the only thing I could do as a rhinoceros
Okay, you know what? Neither of you win. The nuke goes off, kills both of you.
Yeah, all right.
Neither of you get a point.
And, oh, you know what? I think we actually both lose points because we also killed a perfectly beautiful anime convention.
No, you gain points for killing anime.
So we both get 1 point.
because I'm like, if I have to mate first, then there's no way
actually, it would be really easy for you to mate, because who at an anime convention is not a virgin? Am I right?
True.
Yeah.
You got a point. A lot of them are.
God damn it.
I feel a lot of couples hook up at anime conventions, actually.
Mine could have just beat Gabs.
Wait, who just put a card on my thing?
Whitney.
I didn't touch anything. I'm typing in the chat.
Oh my god, I just got a... Oh my god.
Alright, who we got? Who we got now?
Gab and Halo?
No, it's Hen and it's no, Hen and me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because you guys haven't gone against each other, I don't think.
Should I? Oh! Okay, this is gonna work really well together.
Oh, okay. You guys, hey, everyone keep track of the stream. I'm gonna go take a leak real quick.
Alright.
Make sure nothing bad happens, Halo.
All right.
Sorry, not Halo. Hands. That too.
I think you're in worse hands, but okay.
Wait till he's gone. Is he gone?
Okay. I found the best combo.
I actually found an also really good combo.
It is the best combo.
Are you sure about that? I thought.
Yeah.
You know what would have been a good combo? Hitler in a mech suit. Mecha Hitler, you know?
Yeah.
Mecha I'm not kidding.
Still gets killed by BJ Blazkowicz.
I'm not kidding. I went to Israel for a trip, and there, so we went to a museum of clay stuff, and there was actually a clay thing called Mecha Hitler. There was literally a Mecha Hitler. It was so weird. Anyways,
all right. It's you know what? Let's reveal.
Porcupine infestation, future
one,
Tokyo.
One, two, three.
All right, I am Stephen Hawking, and I'm bionic.
I'm a K-pop star with majestic flaming antlers growing out of my head.
Oh, my God. And we're
Jesus
in...
Christ.
Oh, my... You're a K-pop star in Tokyo.
I'm still popular, even if it is Tokyo.
Okay, I'm Stephen Hawking, and I'm bionic. So, basically, I've got, like, an amazing wheelchair that can kind of turn into a robot, and it's great. I can just kind of stomp you.
Majestic with even more majestic.
Screw your antlers. I'll just break them with my...
are already majestic, but with majestic antlers growing out of the majestic K-pop star?
All right, listen to me. I'm Stephen Hawking. I've been in a wheelchair, a bionic wheelchair, controlled by my mind my whole life. You know what I'm going to do? I'm in a robot suit. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to control it beautifully, and I'm going to destroy you with grace. Because all
I don't know if you've ever seen Stephen Hawking. He's not exactly the...
the most graceful of people. Okay, but here's the thing. I've got a giant robot, and you've got an army of weebs.
But why would Stephen Hawking want to destroy something so beautiful?
Because he doesn't give a fuck about the world, because he knows that he's broken, and like...
But he does care. That's why he writes all those books and pushes for like all the global warming stuff and shit like that.
Oh, well, no, but he doesn't care about K-pop. He's like... You have flaming antlers. That's your flaming antlers are causing global warming because they're fire.
Well, we're also in Tokyo. You don't think of like there won't be a rapid fan base just swarming him, which would make it very hard to fight him.
No, because he's in a giant robot. He's kind of just like stepping, crushing all the haters.
Same time.
He's blocking out the haters.
A lot of laughing.
He's not so giant.
Okay, Wids, what do you think? I'm Stephen Hawking in a bionic suit. Okay.
I'm a majestic K-pop star with majestic flaming antlers growing out of my head.
You instantly win.
We're in Tokyo, and there's porcupines everywhere.
I don't care. K-pop star, you instantly win.
What? Yep. No.
Are you fucking kidding, guys?
With a majestic flaming antlers growing out of my head.
What are your powers?
Your powers are you can be a K-pop idol. That's all I give a shit about.
But he's in Tokyo.
And like
a lot of them can sing in Japanese. We're good. I hate to tell you, Hens.
You weebs and your tricks.
I already gave it to...
Where
the
fuck
Halo.
Is the eraser? Okay.
Oh, guess what all sticks there.
Oh, I totally forgot I should be doing...
Bad gap.
Thank you, Killen. I saw. Well, yeah, dude, I've been sitting here for like 5 hours.
Now it's Boots versus me.
Oh, I got this one. I got this one so much. What's our next setting and everything?
Let's find out. What are they?
I don't know.
Let's see. Here they are.
Fighters chained together with a 30-foot chain in space. Well, I'm dead, assuming I don't have a spacesuit.
Let's just assume spacesuit, because otherwise I'd die as well.
Okay, you're gonna really, really not be... That's a painfully high-pitched voice.
That was a very high-pitched voice.
Mine, oh god, my
mom. I'll take the morning to ya!
Okay, Jack.
Oh,
mine would have been much better. I'm a cowboy that's really into bestiality, but in a weird way.
Yo, that's perfect!
You're tied to me by a 30-foot chain.
Rape. All the cows you would ever rape.
You're also tied to me with a 30-foot chain. I mean, if you even want to come near me... That's risking it already. I may mistake you for a small
I'll just punch you in your wee little gonads.
And I'm pretty sure I'll like it. I'm
gonna punch you.
Listen here, you little leprechaun.
Listen here, you little gopher.
Yeah. You look like a nice pretty gopher that I could
tickle. A little shit!
Oh.
I'll punch you, yeah!
Hey, come here. If you tickle my pickle, I'll give you a nickel.
Come here, you little gopher. Just touch him. Just touch him. You'll like it. This got weird.
I'm gonna go for the leprechaun. That's my vote.
I'm gonna go for the cowboy, because I'm biased.
I honestly think that the cowboy wins, because a leprechaun is a tiny little thing. All right, you know.
Okay, here's how we're gonna do it.
Or we can just do it by chat vote. Let's do
random attribute.
Well,
stream chat vote.
I like the idea of this random attribute added on.
That's because it's your idea. Fine, that's good.
All right, what we got?
All right, Oons gets.
Tiny bird legs. Great.
And I get arms of a gravity gun.
In okay, space? Leprechaun wins. Oh, I'm boned.
Leprechaun Are you kidding?
Wins. Leprechaun wins.
Well, that changed the battle quite a bit.
Leprechaun wins. I'm so far away from everybody. I'm two spaces away from Gib.
Okay, so I think chat may be biased, but I have three for me.
Wait, who's the cowboy again?
I'm a cowboy really into bestiality, but in a weird way.
And have tiny bird legs.
Wait, as opposed to normal bestiality?
Is there another type?
Like, I'm confused about that. How do you have not weird bestiality?
You have a point.
Oh, best comment.
Oh, that's true.
Cowboy would busy jerking off to his bird legs?
Yeah, I think I would get incapacitated.
Oh,
there.
Shit. Yeah, I think he's preoccupied with them.
God dang it, that's terrible.
The cowboy would get busy jerking off his tiny bird legs.
Oh my god.
Who said that?
Garrett did. That is the best comment I've seen all day.
God really, dang it. Yeah. He beat me.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Dang it.
Gab and Halo.
Alright, guys. I don't really know if we're gonna switch in a bit.
Play a different game.
Yeah. What other games do we have on here?
Okay.
I think Wids, you're the only one with Ultimate Chicken Horse, right?
Standard games they have.
So, yeah.
Okay, actually, let me look at the workshop, because people just post whatever.
I wouldn't mind changing.
Yeah.
Blackjack, Monopoly.
You want to do like one more full rotation of this?
On here.
How about Secret Hitler? Is Secret
Life? Secret Hitler.
They might have Secret Hitler. I could look.
Wait, what
if
is
they do Secret Hitler?
Whoa, what's Secret Hitler? That sounds really intriguing.
I don't know, but I know it's fun. Oh shit! You
oh,
scared
shit.
The
Geb.
You scared
no,
the fuck
entire...
out of me.
Risk.
I love that.
Sorry.
I love that all the type years are so
bad. Oh my god! You scared the dick out of me. Oh my god. You're a fuckboy.
That's what I was saying. I was like, let's you do one.
All right, I'm looking for Secret Hitler. Just give me a sec.
It's just type here.
Oh my god.
Who dares to type here?
God damn it, Kev.
New game. Let's play an African man masturbating.
They do have Secret Hitler.
Get out of here. Do we? What is Secret Hitler? I forgot.
Is it like
So what it is there's fascists and then there's Democrats? I don't remember what it is, but one of the fascists is going to be Hitler.
Okay.
And you have to pick one does a policy, you vote on it, one person's president, one person's a chancellor. It'll be interesting.
You're gonna have to walk this through.
Yeah, this sounds terribly confusing.
It's been a long time since I played this, so oh god.
Is there
only... Are there two giant golden bullets?
Is
yes, there are.
You
can vote to kill people. Fascists.
Has anyone ever heard of King of Tokyo?
Yes. I've wanted to play that for a while.
They have that on here.
Mm. Never heard of it.
And Betrayal at House on the Hill.
I mean,
don't know if we can do this with four people.
Okay, yeah, let's do something to... this also seems like it'd be a bit... Because we'd have to all learn it. So, let's see if we can't find something a little bit better.
Try King of Tokyo. I don't remember what it does, but...
Where is the workshop?
Okay.
I knew it.
Round table.
Here, I'm just gonna load that.
The whole wall is falling.
You guys can look at that. Oh, we can play Candyland.
Oh my god.
As soon as it comes up.
I mean,
Jumanji.
We could do cards. I mean, who'd want to do cards against
humanity? Oh my god, yes.
I mean, I know Geb doesn't want to.
What? Yo, come on.
I'll play, fine.
Geb plays, like, daily.
Yeah. Let's do it.
All right. Can you get it? All right. I swear to fucking god. I swear
god
to god.
Damn it. No. That wasn't me this time.
Bullshit.
It's still loading for me.
Oh, yeah. Mine is too, actually.
Hen's been the one who's been flipping it the last three times.
God.
What? I only flipped it twice. Oh my god, it says I flipped it three times. What?
Okay, everyone's happy with cards, so we'll do cards.
Type here. Zoom, I see the cards against humanity, deck of cards, but I don't see the table.
That's because you flipped it, you jerk.
What? I thought I flipped the previous table.
No, when it was loading up.
It when it was loading. Oh, can you reset it?
It's loading still.
Oh, god damn it.
Can you reset it? Sorry.
Why are we playing cards against humanity in an alleyway? What is this?
Oh my god.
We're doing some shady card playing.
This kind of looks like one of the areas of Mirror's Edge.
We gotta keep it on the D-Lo.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so let's... In a world where cards against humanity is illegal, four people gather in an alleyway for some reason.
Or it's more just like in a world where you don't want people in public, like you're talking about like big black cocks and stuff.
Whoa, chill.
That's in the game.
Whoa, right, man. Got you. Okay.
I'll spend
$10. Dial it back a notch.
Hey, people can join, but I mean, tabletop sim is 10 or 15 bucks, so that's up to you guys.
It's 10 bucks right now.
Plus, like, Skype is a thing.
Yeah, you gotta be able to Skype, and you can't be, you know, like, racist and all that.
We're about to play Cards Against Humanity.
You can't openly incite it. How's that?
You can't just sit there and say the N-word constantly.
Yes, right, except for me, because I am black. Okay.
Oh, shit, I never noticed. My bad.
Hey, I guess you're just too colorblind, huh?
Whoa, what the fuck?
I guess I didn't check my privilege.
How do you... Do you just... Can you,
can
just,
you
like,
see... Can you all see that?
No, I can't see your cards.
Oh, wait. I didn't realize we were taking cards. I only have a single card.
He was just dealing it all.
Why do I have a black card?
Put it back on the...
How many do we get?
Well, this
it's five, I think.
No, isn't it seven?
This deck doesn't want to work.
I'm pretty sure it's seven.
I think somebody put one on upside down.
That's seven. There we go.
Hit flip it. There you go.
Okay, gotcha. Okay. All right, guys, cards.
All right, who's going to be the card czar?
Oh, okay.
I'll start as the card czar.
That's the normal Cards Against Humanity way.
Okay. We could just... Who goes first?
Who pooped last?
I pooped, like, 2 minutes ago.
I pooped about 5 hours ago.
It sounds like Geb's going to be
Geb's. I don't think anyone's pooped in the last 2 minutes other than Geb.
Well,
so
right before we started recording, I pooped because...
That was an hour and 30 minutes ago.
An hour and 30 minutes ago.
That wasn't me. Poop earlier this morning.
I'm gonna poop later.
I know, he's preempt, or you know, he's planning for the future. He may...
That's negative time. That's less.
Alright. Whoever...
Geb.
I'm voting not me, so you guys can choose.
It's Geb, I think.
Okay.
Alright, so in an attempt to reach a wider audience... The Royal Ontario Museum has opened an interactive exhibit on what?
Blank.
I really, really wish I could use this card.
Okay, who here watches Game of Thrones?
I don't.
Me.
And do you watch Game of Thrones?
No. Oh, I just slid a white card under the black deck.
I'm going to get rid of references that no one will get.
Hey, what happens if I just slid my white card under the black deck?
No one's going to get that even. I love that card.
Hodor. How are you not going to get that? Everybody knows Hodor.
Guys, I just slid
a
white card.
Don't worry about
card.
It, dude. Just put it up.
Hey, Geb.
What?
He should have held the door better, shouldn't he?
God damn it.
don't worry about your card. Just put another one up. Just draw another.
Okay.
Should I just take it?
Just gonna put that in there.
Okay, so what do we got?
Wait, I'm not done.
All right, what you got? An exhibit on Minecraft pedophile. What?
There we go.
Oh, here we go.
I'm just gonna put them right here.
Wait, we should do this.
Wait, why are there so many cards?
Well, don't stack them all like that. They might pop into a pile.
I know, that's what we want to do.
Oh, okay. Can we, like, lay them all out at once?
Is Hodor part of it?
Shuffle them as well.
Hodor's not part of it.
Get out, Hodor. Nobody wants to.
Flip it.
Don't put it back in the deck. Don't put it back in the deck. That's a discard.
Oh, right.
Okay. No, we can put it back and then shuffle it.
No, not right now. No, not these ones. These are discard.
That works fine. Okay. Yeah, guys, can we just, like, get this going?
Oh, God. Poor Jorah.
Oh, that's yet another reference to Game of Thrones no one's going to get.
So, Sir Jorah Mormont, Cerulean Blue Balls.
I just like the name.
Exciting content, or giving a dolphin handjob for science.
Oh my god.
I like on exciting content.
In an attempt to reach a wider audience, the Royal Ontario Museum opened up an interactive exhibit on...
I'm gonna honestly say Sir Jorah.
I'm gonna say Sir Jorah.
Wait, but it's only Geb's choice. Get out.
I'm still saying Sir Jorah either way.
Whose choice was that?
Mine.
You were Sir Jorah?
Yep.
No, it's
Sir Jorah is.
I don't care. It was hilarious.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Can I just, like, stack this down here?
Anyone in that series?
Yeah, that's fine. Just put it there.
I can see why they said
was blue this?
And blue.
This was over here.
Whose was what?
There was a random white card here.
Wait, what is it?
Yeah, you need to... I mean, if you can buy the game or whatever, then you can join.
Stepping on a goddamn friggin' Lego.
That's not me.
I have no idea.
Not the card.
Yeah, I have no idea. That just came out of nowhere.
I don't know.
Alright, so I guess if we're going right, then I'm the czar now.
Yeah, I guess go for it.
Shit.
Just grab one.
Alright.
Okay, so what we got?
It is a double card. It's forget everything you know about blank, because now we've supercharged it with blank.
Oh, God.
Two cards, baby.
Oh.
Two cards.
Okay, so
so these ones we can't make into a giant stack.
Okay.
So put it in order.
Don't accidentally shake your cards when you're bringing them over.
Right,
so, pen. Stop looking, close your eyes, and we'll move our cards randomly, okay?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be the easiest way, I guess. How do you rotate them, by the way?
With the scroll wheel.
Okay.
So I just put it on top? Will that work?
Yeah.
All right.
Hex, if you want to join,
right,
go
so
for it.
Bottom card first, Hen. So you flip it and then shift, then move them, okay?
So flip the deck and then move the cards.
Yeah, flip it and then move, and then look at the cards.
Okay.
You do it like you'd pull. You just grab it real quick and pull it. There you go. Okay, so what we got?
So
forget
we got
about rubbing
forget
chocolate
everything you
pudding.
Know about rubbing chocolate pudding all over Bill Cosby nipples, because now we've supercharged it with what The Rock was really cooking.
Oh my god.
Okay, forget what you know about demons and shit. We've supercharged it.
It's the other way around. Bottom card.
Forget everything you know about the Star Wars universe, because we've supercharged it with demons and shit.
Oh, then I think I did that one backwards.
I did too. It's fine.
So,
no, that's fine.
Forget everything you know about the imagination of Peter Jackson, because we've supercharged it with collecting all 7 power crystals.
All right, Dragoon's on here.
Oh, look, it's Hex Dragon. I mean, Dragoon. I'm going to have to say what The Rock was really cooking.
That would be me.
Then Geb, take the points, buddy-o.
I guess, hey, who wants to add Dragoon to Skype?
I don't have him on Skype.
I don't either.
I don't either.
Yo.
He has the Skypes.
Hey, Hex, send it. Oh, I wouldn't, don't put it in the...
You gotta wait for a delay.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll just put it on here. I don't care. They don't mind.
You'll add him, I guess?
Yeah. It's just my name.
Yeah, that's true.
K's look like ours.
Oh, ew.
Hey, Geb, and actually nobody is taking
you
other...
You killed Kenny. Said he had an AMW Pop-Tart.
Yeah, I kind of guessed that those were going to be nasty.
Hey guys, Wids, Geb, and Halo, none of you have been taking more white cards.
Yeah, I just realized that.
Oh, sorry about that.
Yeah, Geb, you have 5 and you should have 7.
Why do I have Hodor? Why do I have all the ones that we just used? I have Hodor and Exciting Content.
Somebody put them back.
Who put them back?
Who put the cards back?
I don't know. Some idiot. Dude.
Why are they like right next to the pile?
Oh my God! Hex Dragoon is Pepe, or not Pepe, but a frog. I mean, frog.
I don't. I haven't gotten an ad yet.
That boy. Okay. Thing. Wow. Looks like kind
of I don't think that's that boy. Hex Dragoon, take le cards. I'll just give them to him.
What color is he?
He's red.
And just hey. Deal. How many have you given him? There you go.
Hey, Dragoon,
oh.
Adam.
Oh, that's then 7.
Right.
Oh, there we go. He did it.
So you know you're going to add him to the thing?
Adam, yep. Skype.
Yeah.
Is Hex-Dragoon really a tiny Asian woman? Let's find out.
Oh, what rumor was that? I've never heard that rumor.
I've legitimately
the best
seen
internet out of all of us apparently.
Wits, I've legitimately seen a rumor in one of your streams that you are a woman wearing drag.
I am a woman wearing drag.
Yeah,
you
I
can tell because I don't have an Adam's apple.
All I see is a guy who looked like the end.
Oh,
for
are
like
you
10
in?
Seconds.
Are you in next?
He was wearing a beard and a beanie. And he looked like the end from Metal Gear.
Hello.
Hello.
There we go.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Just right there.
Hello.
Still
Hello.
The youngest voice.
Oh, God. Hold on.
It's okay.
One of my ones that I got was the one that got added in.
I am indeed a small Asian woman.
Are you?
Yes.
All right.
Good.
Well, I think we have a D&D group, too.
Yeah.
Woo. I can do my summoner.
I've played a couple of campaigns with people, so.
We have as well, so I mean.
We have a D&D group, but I won't be part of that group for 21 days.
That's all right, and you have a problem, but it's cool.
Yeah, one thing I love about D&D campaigns is you can jump in a little bit late.
Yeah, and if nothing else, we could always like level you up or something.
Yeah.
Clearly, everyone can tell by your breasts. Yes, I do have very large mammaries. Thank you, Kenny.
No, they're not mammaries. They're manneries.
Okay.
Okay, enough with the puns.
Who's got it? Is it,
Is it me? I think it's me.
Okay. Pull that card out. What we got?
Let me rotate just for me. There we go. What are my parents hiding from me?
Let's
oh my
out.
God, yes!
Somebody's happy about the card draw.
I got this one.
Do you got this one?
I do have this one.
I 100% got this.
Gat this? There you go.
I got this.
He got this. No, I appreciate it, Kenny. My manneries are beautiful.
Oop.
Ah, I wonder who that... Oh, no, that's actually...
I'm just distracting myself so I don't see who's playing what cards.
Oh, good point.
Uh-oh.
All right. Who we got?
God damn it, Hen. Are you drawing manneries?
I'm drawing the manliest manneries. What the fuck is this?
Yes.
There we go. It's got shuffled. It's good.
Those are the manliest of memories.
Taking 2d6 emotional damage. I don't know why they'd hide that from me. Marinated anal juices.
Oh.
Pelvic sorcery. And
God damn it, Geb.
Honestly, I'm going to have to go pelvic sorcery.
And Geb wins again.
Of course that Geb wins.
That nailed it.
You're welcome.
And you are welcome.
One person doesn't put it on far enough.
Okay. What's going on here? Cards Against Humanity is going on here. I guess it's my turn?
Yeah.
All right, what do we got? What do we got today?
That's the best middle finger I can draw.
What will always get you laid?
Ooh. That is a question for the oldest of the gods.
That is a question that Hen probably doesn't know.
Wow.
He is 16,
you know what?
I mean.
Just for that, I'm going to use...
That's very true. All right, yeah, I'm not really paying attention to what ones you're putting.
I'm
just kind of circling the
match. Doesn't mean I haven't smashed dat puss.
I bet you know what this is like, huh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you kill me, Hen. All right. We good?
Yep, go ahead.
Alright, let's go. Alright, so, what will always get you laid?
Oh no!
The tiny calloused hands of the Chinese children that made this card.
Oh my god. That's awful.
Go fuck yourself. preteens. Oh no.
Oh no.
And a neckbeard that is 10%
That's yours.
Listen to your son. I think, okay, who had the tiny calloused hands?
Me.
Fucking Geb.
God damn it, Geb.
Damn it, I thought mine was good.
I'm going to need to flip you off again, Geb.
Cheese.
Are we playing to 10?
I'd say we play to 6, maybe. Okay. That makes more sense.
All right, cool. Something
that
always gets you.
That is an awful middle finger, but it's a middle finger.
You haven't gotten any for 6 years. Yeah, you're right, Carl. But damn. Henzoids and Geb's drawing looks sort of like the Flatwoods Monster. I don't know what that is. All right, Geb, your turn.
Geb. Come on, is there a penis inside of that hand?
There might
yes,
be.
Yes,
there may
is.
Be.
So it's a hand job.
Why are there white cards on top of the black card?
It's my anti-drug.
What's my anti-drug?
Hey, guys.
What is my anti-drug?
What is your anti-drug?
Yeah.
This is my anti-drug.
Oh, I keep forgetting to draw.
Oh, God, I just got one.
I got one. All right.
Jesus Christ, can you guys just put it in the pile to shuffle?
Like, no.
Jesus.
It's hard
no.
to put in a pile. Okay.
Should we add Rando Cardrizian?
What?
Rando Cardrizian.
That's
you take
beautiful.
A random top card from the deck, and that acts as like a fifth player.
Nah. I don't know.
Nah.
Sometimes I've actually lost to Rando because sometimes it's just hilarious.
Alright, so what we got?
So, what's my anti-drug? Mistakenly hitting on a League of Legends statue.
Wait,
Ari,
mistakenly
though.
Hitting on what?
A League of Legends
Leora.
Statue.
Oh, God.
Oh my God.
Passing a kidney stone.
Oh.
Making the penises skin. The blood, sweat, and tears of a desperate, sleep-deprived cosplayer at a Night 4 convention.
See, that's a League of Legends statue.
No, making the penises kiss. Who had that?
Thanks very much.
That wins.
That was great.
God damn it.
You're welcome.
Who has points? It's like Geb and Uds, and that's it.
Yeah,
Geb
I'll keep the black cards over
Geb
here.
And Geb.
Geb and Geb's boyfriend.
Listen to your boy.
Is that an arrow? That's such a great arrow you drew.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's even better.
Get to yeah. Wonderful. All right, so we're just going in circles now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Let's see. I don't mean to brag, but they call me the Michael Jordan of blank.
Oh, God.
Oh, I have a perfect one. Here you go.
You call me the Michael Jordan of blank?
Have a card.
I am the Michael Jordan of blank.
I didn't have to grab my own card. Cause you messed it up when you did.
Jeez, he's so mean.
You know what? I'm tired of your shit.
Listen here, boy.
Oh, God.
What
Wait,
is
what
this
exactly
monstrosity?
Is drawn, drawn around the cards? What do you
It has four balls. Shut up.
Is that,
right here?
Yo, what are you the Michael Jordan of?
What am I the Michael Jordan of?
You gotta
That's a great
it.
Question.
They call me the Michael Jordan of basketball.
snorting coke off of a clown's boner.
Ugh. That's Ew. That's a good Saturday night.
Xena, warrior princess.
That's a dated reference.
You have to grab it, like, quickly.
Do you?
Like, grab it in the mover. Yeah.
There we go. Pooping as quietly as possible.
That probably wins.
In masterpiece.
Or not.
That seems relevant to you, probably.
I'm hurt.
Who, me?
Probably both of you.
Oh, God.
All right, what we got?
I
What are you, Michael Jordan?
Michael Jordan of snorting coke off of a clown's boner.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
God, Geb, damn it.
That was all just a plot to get you say that, to say that.
Oh,
Geb,
God,
damn
so
it.
Sorry.
Nobody's going to win.
We got this, don't worry. Oh my God, the table is just destroyed with pit dicks.
Oh God.
I wish I should just like disable drawing or something.
You really
should. You should actually, Jesus Christ. Stop it, Hintoy.
We have children in here.
Screw children.
Look.
That's illegal, and you'll be in jail for a long time, you bad man.
With this card game, anything's possible.
Okay.
Jared Fogle has got. I want one of the cards to be Jared Fogle.
Hens, it's your turn.
Oh, it's my turn. Well, okay then.
All right, later, Kenny. Kenny took a poop. He has the...
All right. Science will never explain blank.
Oh, what will it never explain?
I actually have a really good card for this.
I like this one. I will give you that one.
Make sure to shuffle it, too.
It's science will never explain blank.
Nice. It's... Hi, Meuster.
Oh, Meuster's back.
Kinky Twinkie is a dope name.
What? Is someone in the stream named that?
Yeah, Kinky Dinky. Kinky Twinkie, not Kinky Dinky.
Okay. Science will never explain... Shit. Science will never explain stuffing my balls into a Sega Genesis and pressing the power button.
Only way to turn on.
Science will never explain a good sniff.
Oh, that's creepy.
Science will never explain separate drinking fountains for dark elves. And science will never explain ribs so good they transcend race and class.
That's not science.
None of these are that good.
I was kind of burning a card.
I'm going to say it's between these two. It's this one. The dark elves.
Yes!
Oh. Of course racism wins.
Grazie.
Yeah, obviously.
The Sega Genesis was mine.
That's why I haven't seen your Sega in a while, huh?
he's just been balls deep in it all the time.
Yeah, guys, say no to racism. Let's play cards against humanity.
Hey, Gav, why did you just take one of the discard cards and put it in your deck?
I didn't.
I totally thought you did, but okay.
You totally did.
He has seven cards. This is bullshit.
I have seven cards? You're supposed to have seven cards.
No, but I think his seventh card was one of the discard ones.
Wait, are we supposed to have six or seven?
Seven.
Oh shit, I've been playing with six this whole time. I have been disadvantaged.
The blind date was going horribly until we discovered our shared interest in...
Oh god.
Who is it? What the
hell? Whoa, did it just turn into a different scene?
Who's playing? Or who's the...
Oh, we're in the cathedral now?
Yeah, we just... Why are we in church? This is the worst game to be playing in church. What the... Who chose this? Who was like, let's go to a place where you pray to Jeebus and play Cards Against Frickin' Humanity?
Okay, Meuster has a story for us. I just drove to a casino, spent $200 to eat at a buffet for 15 minutes. Since I'm underage, I had to come back to the beach house and watch this. Okay.
I think I know why it changed, and I'll tell you after.
I think it's because Halo changed it.
Yeah, I think Halo changed it.
I know I did. I just thought it was...
Oh my god, this is a really... Look, scroll all the way out and look. It's a really nice church. Holy shit.
This looks exactly like my house.
Yeah, all the seats, all the gold,
that
everything.
YouTube money.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Bear? Just dance.
There's only one thing this place is missing. There's not enough Jeebus in
the
this
more
place.
Demanding chasm of the mouth. Oh, the moist.
Oh.
Moist. Forcing a hand job on a dying man.
Damn.
Okay, hand job wins.
Yeah.
A hand job always wins.
That sentence is hilarious.
The hand job does win. Right when I played Altar Boys. That's how. It's like, oh my god.
Actually, I think Altar Boys should have won.
What up, Zero?
Oh, it's Zero.
Alter Boys of
one. You should throw that thing at Zero, yo.
What city is this?
Middle Earth. What do you think?
Oh, we're in
pretty sure Middle Earth doesn't have satellite towers. Neither does this.
Yes. They got cable now.
Do they?
Cell phones and stuff, yeah.
Oh, right, seven cards. Yep.
Who's the czar? Oh, it's Widzy. Ew, this is just cancerous.
It's just blur.
Oh.
This is what it's like to be on cancer all the time.
Is that Keemstar?
I like it. Keep it. Love it. I love it.
Alright, who's got what?
It's you.
Weetsy's got the cards.
Oh, sweet. In Michael Jackson's final moments, he thought about...
Son of a bitch!
You should have saved Altar Boys for that, Geb.
God damn it!
Geb, you should have saved Altar Boys.
Man, you always have to save good cards, man.
I have
defeats
literally
the point of having them, but...
I have nothing good. I'm going to use a terrible card.
Okay, so Cards Against Humanity, you pretty much... You have a black card that describes the scenario. The white cards, you
why
have
they gotta
to
be,
use
why they
to
gotta
describe
be black?
Them. Because they're black, you scrub. No.
That's racist.
Okay, thinking about this one, this is actually his life, and I feel like shit for playing.
All right, I want to see some shit.
So it's either going to be something about humping or something about, like, child molesters.
I'm shuffling it. There you go.
I was shuffling it as well.
Okay. I feel like we should be playing this Cards Against Humanity game with Tease and Crumpet with this background.
We should.
Yes.
But we're not going to. No. I'm not going to get Tease.
I feel like it was just really great that we were playing it in a church.
All right, guys. Yep. Oh, you could have done that, too. How do you flip them all over at once?
I select, just left click and hold and select them all.
Okay. Okay, in Michael Jackson's final moments, he thought about the old gods. About winning the approval of cooking mama that you never got from your actual mama.
Oh.
Ripping into a man's chest and pulling out a still beating heart. And Oompa Loompas won.
Yeah, Oompa Loompas.
Who's Oompa Loompas?
I am Oompa Loompas.
I just got added to by Muster and Inky Quills.
Yeah, someone just said that you never added him, Hen.
Muster.
I'll do that after the game. Or after the stream.
Stream. Can I, like, get these on here?
No.
Get on.
Thank you. I can't apparently do that.
Geb, you're the judge this time.
Oh, am I?
Cards Against Humanity is...
Hey,
yeah.
Wait,
later, killer.
Geb, why didn't you bring this into here?
Huh? What?
You can put your black cards in your hand.
I know.
Oh my god,
I dropped one.
If you were going to die, would you, like, do something you know would kill you? Because you
no,
know
wait,
you
wait, wait, no, 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 that's the one, that's the one.
Oh, that's the one. Okay, sorry.
Jesus Christ, Mom.
Play in your room.
What's a girl's best friend?
Oh, this is about to get offensive.
Oh, I forgot to take another white card.
I don't have any dick jokes.
I better get a dick joke. Damn it, I don't have a dick joke.
Oh, this one's fucked up, but alright, I like it.
Oh, this one kind of works.
Yo, has anyone tried this Berry Fanta?
I have a couple times. Movie theaters usually when they have those mix and match drink machines.
It's good, but holy shit, is it sweet.
Yeah.
I don't like drinks to be too sweet.
Yeah,
I go to movies quite often, so I end up...
43 grams of sugar each
can.
I got a...
I'm pretty sure I'm feeling diabetes right now.
Oh, he turned off drawing.
Fanta.
He did.
Can you just put it...
I would have...
I don't know if you got the Fanta or not.
Oh, man. Hey, guys, in 47 minutes, it won't be my birthday anymore. Can we keep streaming?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, we got this.
I would say so.
No, I was going to flip them all. You son of a bitch.
Okay. What's a girl's best friend?
I swear to God. What's a girl's best friend, guys?
God damn it, you got
fucked. This is so cancerous.
Everybody trying to help. Just makes
Stop.
It worse.
Stop.
God damn it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we
what's a girl's best friend? Kanye West, laying an egg, Fancy Feast, or achieving the manual dexterity and tactical brilliance of a chubby Korean boy? Okay, who had that?
That was meh.
Okay.
Yeah, grab
you
it.
Win.
Just grab
it. Yeah.
That was amazing.
Wait, I don't think I can. Oh, I can.
That
yeah,
was
buddy.
That was beautiful. I like that.
Yeah.
All right.
That was cool.
All right. Hex Dragoon.
Hex Dragoon.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me blank.
Porn.
And chill.
Who pays for porn?
Oh my
god, yes!
I don't think you guys will understand that one, but okay.
I think you're gonna know who put this down because of my accidentally
money,
spot on outburst.
But it can buy me.
Well, we shuffle. Just put it on there and shuffle.
Just shuffle off there.
Really, bro?
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
There are so many little hands. Just grab all these shit.
So many little hands. Just like the tactical dexterity of a 12-year-old Korean boy.
Right. Money can't buy me love, ooh, but it can buy me all of the good times and premium gaming entertainment to you in the Kickstarter room.
Ah, nice.
Well, we're...
You got it?
It's not press flipping.
F. Grab.
Press.
There you go.
There. A magical tablet containing a world of unlimited pornography.
Damn.
Ah, I wonder who that is. Britney Spears at 55.
A giant mechanical,
giant mechanical bird with a tragic backstory.
Yeah, I think that.
Spent
I think
all your time learning that tragic backstory.
I like that one.
Yeah, this one.
Oh wait, I just put the magical tablet. Into... All right,
whose was the tragic?
I was tragic backstory.
I was Britney Spears.
Oh.
I was the pornography.
I just got such a good one.
Has anyone played Sex
I'm the Googe now.
The Czar?
Yeah.
I have such what's terrible a terrible one now. Jesus.
Googe is a weird way of saying judge.
Oh, okay.
I'm afraid. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow blank at the country club.
Oh, if only I had a racist card.
Oh my god, I have such a good card for this, and especially because this is a Widsley stream.
Oh god, what'd you do?
It's what I'm about to do.
Are you about to poo on me?
What? How is that related to a Widsley stream?
that's what happens if you subscribe.
What?
I take a dump on you.
I think you need to reevaluate your subscribers.
Yeah.
And what you do with them.
This is how we got. This is how we got 20K.
They know what they're in for.
You signed up for this.
Oh god.
All okay. Right.
I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow clearing a bloody path through Walmart with a skimtar at Country Club.
Guys, put the fucking card back.
Sorry, sir, but we don't allow the hardworking Mexican at the Country Club. Well, I would disagree with that notion. We don't allow.
It's not placing.
God. Oh, this is one card. We don't allow Justin Bieber. Oh, God. No, it's definitely the hardworking Mexican.
God damn it.
Who is that?
Oh, that would be me.
Bieber Fieber ruined me again.
Take yourself that card.
I'm assuming this is it. I can't really see this.
The thing that they would frown upon the most is carving up people in a Walmart.
No, I think that they would be fine with that because it's like, it was their fault. You know?
As long as you're cutting down the poor people.
Yeah, yeah. Plus, I don't know why they wouldn't like the hardworking Mexican. I think it's just humorous that they would be like, we don't like you, even though we probably make you work for us.
That's why they don't like you, because you have less money.
Yeah.
Because they're taking our jobs.
They're taking our gerbs.
Oh, yes.
Why did you link those? All right, whose turn
is
it?
What happened?
It's Halo's turn.
Halo. Hello.
Halo's turn.
What was that?
There we go. What's the one thing that makes an elf instantly ejaculate?
What?
All right, I've got this.
That escalated quickly.
Someone should have saved their elf card from before for that.
I should have.
But you won anyways for that elf card, so that's...
Oh yeah, you did win with the elf card anyways.
Never mind.
You lost, it would have been like, you should have saved it. But,
he tucked my
juke. But yeah, I guess winning, it doesn't really matter.
He tucked my juke.
Can you take all of them? how do blank cards work?
I don't know. Blank cards,
you make something up.
Do you just say it?
Yeah,
oh, right.
It's not
what's
like
the one thing that makes an elf instantly ejaculate? A sweaty, panting leather daddy.
Oh.
Tony Morrison's vagina. Hulk Hogan.
Oh, yeah, brother.
Oh, yeah, brother. Changing a person's mind with logic and facts.
Oh god, you're so intelligent.
That noise.
Oh, I just had the greatest card for this, too.
That is quite a shame.
I gotta go with Hulk Hogan, because who could get anything more wetter?
Hulk Hogan!
Oh yeah, brother. They took our Gibbs.
Oh, wait, no, that's... There we go.
No!
Alright, I guess my turn?
Yeah.
All
right, what we got? We have... Major League Baseball has banned blank for giving players an unfair advantage. What you got, guys? What you got?
Has banned? What was it again?
Major League Baseball has banned blank for giving an unfair advantage.
Yeah, sure. I'll put that one.
This game is amazing, Ripstick. It was made by some like-minded twisted thinkers. All right, we got four.
Humanity or tabletop?
Cards.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's. Oh wait, hold on. Can I grab the whole stack?
Still being made.
Yeah, it is.
Actually, are there cards Humanity DLCs?
No. They haven't released another pack in a long time, so I don't know if they're still making it.
Don't they release one like every year for different events? Yeah, I know they release
evented ones, but those are still far and few.
They release a PAX one every year. They release a Christmas one every year.
All right. Major League Baseball has banned having been dead a while for giving players an unfair advantage. Okay. Major League Baseball has banned futuristic death sports for giving players an unfair advantage.
That seems a bit contradictory right there.
Major League Baseball has banned endless ninjas for giving an unfair advantage. Major League Baseball has banned upgrading homeless people to mobile hotspots for giving players. Okay, who had the mobile hotspots?
That was me.
All right. The mobile hotspot homeless man.
Now there's Wi-Fi everywhere.
Literally everywhere where I live. I live in New York. Yo. That's like the homeless
God.
People.
Can you not?
That's the homeless people central of the world.
What are you trying to do?
I don't go a day without seeing
what
someone ask.
Stop. There you go. Stop linking things. Are you?
I didn't.
Get the shit out of here.
I've even been asked.
Am I gonna have to disable another thing?
I've been asked
I literally,
by
yes,
LSD.
You're gonna have to
I
disable
can't
everything.
Grab anything.
You should also disable the flip table.
I already disabled that a while ago.
Thank God.
How many people here have had someone go up to them and say, "Hey, you want to buy some LSD?" Just randomly.
Yes.
That actually happened to me.
Flick. You guys can't flick.
Happens in school all the time.
A few customers have asked me if I sell bud, and nope, sorry.
Really?
Yeah. Like, get out of my way. I don't want to get fired because of you. All right. Gab,
like,
what you got?
Yes, but not for you.
Gab.
So, what's the card?
Gab.
Whose turn is it?
Gab.
Oh.
Gib.
My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course.
Say
oh, God.
What?
My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course.
Oh,
my. I just lost my black card. It just fell off the table.
I'll be back in a second. Won't take long.
Yeah.
Is my black card gonna return? Oh, there it is. Wait, no, that's not where it is. Where'd my black card? Oh, is that it? Yeah, there it is.
All right. Are we waiting for? We want to wait for what's his name?
Oh, I didn't put one out yet.
Oh, if you didn't put one, then he already put one.
How many do we have? This one.
There's three, so that's four. So he put one in.
Okay, he already put one in.
Yeah, sorry, you were waiting on me. Because I'm a Scroob.
Come on, Scroob. All right, what you got, Gib?
All right.
What was that?
What do you mean?
No, it was just like...
I shuffled.
No, I know.
Okay. So my gym teacher added a kiss on the wall.
I'm pretty sure that automatically works.
Oh, God. Stepping on a goddamn friggin' Lego, incest, Jesus Christ, and a sex comment from Neptune that plunges the Earth into an eternal second. No, I'm gonna say kiss on the lips. Who had that one?
Yeah,
that was me.
That's
a kiss
that's
from a rose.
That's really good, but also really, really bad.
God damn it, incest beats me again.
Wow, that's questionable. Along with the rest of this game.
We're in Florida, boy. All right. Well, gotta watch out. That dragon's at Dragoon's at 5.
New
in his new action comedy, Jackie Chan must fend off ninjas while also dealing with blank.
Boom! Got it.
Oh God, I don't know.
Already got it. So good.
Better. Very disappointed if you don't.
I'll be disappointed if I don't win with this, because this is a pretty good card.
Really?
Pretty damn fucking good card.
There we go. Later, Ripstick.
Incest,
ooh, wait. Hey, like Kenny says, incest is wincest.
Truth!
I don't know about you, Hens.
Well,
I don't know.
What...
I mean, how do you think I got made?
That's
That's three cards.
That's not a good... No. I should stop there.
You should.
Is someone away at the moment?
I think Halo's away.
All right.
Halo? So
hey, you know what? He left. It's his choice to be gone.
I'm going to just choose this card for him.
You do that.
We just... Okay.
Yeah,
let's really hope it doesn't win.
Yeah, I'm be upset.
But shouldn't
if so.
We choose randomly one of his cards?
Oh, I just did.
No, I mean like from his deck.
I did.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
He's gonna be like, "That was my best card."
I don't know. We'll see.
All right. Well, dealing with two midgets shitting into a bucket. Saxophone solos. Former President George W. Box, and not reciprocating oral sex.
I'm gonna vote on the midgets personally.
Yeah, that is definitely meant the midgets.
Damn it.
Yay!
Of course Geb had the midgets.
Geb that's the only good card I have. Everything else.
Geb always has the midgets.
Geb does have the midgets.
The midgets. That sounds kind of like a disease, like you have the midgets. The midgets.
It could be like diabetes.
Of course I get this card.
It's incest.
I'll be this guy. No.
Oh, I'm the judge.
Yeah, you are.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
What's that?
What's that smell? I've got so many good. I've got so many fucking good ones for this. God damn it.
Mine's me.
Oh God, this one fits.
I'm choosing another random card from his deck.
He should probably put some cards in his deck also.
Yeah.
What's that smell?
How many does he have now? Dude, stop dropping them off the ground.
Damn it, they keep falling.
Here, let me do it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's been shuffled.
Oh, is it? Are we ready to go?
6.
Yeah.
Okay, what
7.
The
there you go, he has new cards.
Okay, we've got... What's that smell? Obesity. What's that smell? Dorito breath. What's that smell?
Obesity.
Intelligent design. What's that smell? Santa's heavy sack.
I imagine the obesity as like a really
I think it's Dorito breath. I think it's Dorito breath.
Yes! I won finally. Give me this, thank you. Appreciate it. Halo's going. Should we just skip him for right now, or...?
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll go. Alright, guys, so... Having problems with blank, try blank.
Oh, yes! Oh my god, yes. Okay, so how do we... So we're doing...
You do... the first one that I'd see would be the number one.
So I put down the one that you see first.
Yes. Yeah. Well,
wait, why don't we just put them in order? Like, we don't stack them. We just do this.
You can, yeah, if you want, just put them next to each other. I'll look around or something.
Oh!
That was bad. Whoa!
Did you see that?
I didn't, no.
Okay, good.
Whoa. I can only see my cards. That's it. We good?
Yeah.
There's one more.
Oh, are you just pulling two from him?
You're pulling. If you just pull two random ones from him, it's gonna make no fucking sense.
I do have gay horse porn under my bed. What?
What?
Yeah, okay. I second that. What?
All right, we good?
Here's mine. It's there.
We good?
All right. Yep. Yeah. We good?
Okay. Yep. So
it's in order for me.
So it'll be based on which direction the cards are,
No.
It'll be, like, you see how there's some of them are not facing you?
Yeah.
It'll be whatever the order is based on which direction they're facing.
Okay.
From their left to their right.
Okay. So, then let's see. Having trouble with... The shittier version of Jewish version of Christmas. try a box of biscuits, a box of mixed biscuits, and a biscuit mixer. Oh my god, that's hard to say. Having trouble with having trouble with fingering?
No, wrong way.
Oh, is it? Having trouble with the swim team all at once? Try fingering.
you read them both the wrong way.
Oh, well, fuck it. having trouble with what? Fetal alcohol syndrome? Try Euphoria by Calvin Klein. That's dark. That's weird. And that's... I can't even say the box ones. We'll go with fetal alcohol syndrome.
Yay, what? I win.
God damn
how
it.
This no. How this possible?
No,
I
win. I don't. Then I go Dragoon instead.
Nope, I win. Yay.
Oh, man. Ah, well. Fingering bests us again.
What? Fingering did not best us.
That's true. What?
What is this?
And we have to kind of wait for Halo because he's the mod or whatever, so.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know.
What are the cards doing over there?
They're just chilling.
They really are. Geb, you just gave all your white cards. What's going on here? What the fuck is happening?
He's trying to dump them all in at once.
Yeah, it's not working.
Oh, why are you getting rid of everything you have?
Because
I have to go, but
yeah, well he also won. He got six in a row.
Yeah. I won. I win, bitch.
I wish I won.
You can't.
I was gonna flip the table. Oh.
Yeah, you can't flip it.
Damn it.
Damn it.
God damn it. I'm just going to pull random cards out. Ugh.
You do that.
I will.
Ugh. No, I'm going to use the flick.
Well, you have fun, guys.
What's the flick?
Oh, hey, what? You get an achievement for that.
What's the flick?
Well, there's a flick thing.
Oh, no, he deactivated it.
That's a shame.
I swear to God, Zero, if you post 9-gag stuff, I'm going to kill you. Can I delete that? No, I can't. That sucks. What can we do? Oh my god, what is going on? what is that? I can't flip it. This is terrible. 2 weak. I got an achievement for being too weak.
That's lame.
Oh god. Actually, guys, I mean it is almost midnight for me.
What? There's no more games?
Yeah, I think I'm
gonna... What about the other one?
What the other one?
The other one.
UCH?
Why would I play UCH?
Ultimate Chakin Haras?
What?
None of that, too late?
I don't think anyone else has it.
Well, two players works, but I mean, if... Okay.
Two players is kind of like... Meh. Does anyone else on stream have Ultimate Chicken Horse? Oh, read a story. Why would I read a story?
Well, there's also the part of there's also the fact that random people join, as you saw last night.
Man, we don't need no randoms.
I could buy Ultimate Chicken Horse.
I wouldn't want you to just buy stuff because
I've got $51 in my Steam account.
God dang, dude!
Birthday money.
That's well. How much is it right now? Because of the Steam sale,
10 something. I think.
It's $9.89.
There you go.
I mean, if you want to.
Yeah, that's up to you, man. If you want to spend anything, go for it. We'll stream it. If not, then... Rick spoiler. I don't know.
He's got too much OT monies.
I just don't know what to do with it.
You should buy all the things.
And I was browsing your wish list.
My wish list? I have a wish list?
You do have a wish list, about 40 games, I think.
Jesus. I didn't even know. Yeah, no, I'd say spend your money on you, man.
Well, I did spend it on me.
Alright, then that's good.
Then I'm gonna spend it on you because I can.
Oh, well, I mean, I won't say no. I can't flip the table.
You're too weak.
Oh, read an SCP, that could be fun.
Grow in strength, you must.
I will read the Bible. No, I'm good.
Read the Satanic Bible.
I have a copy somewhere around here.
God damn.
I don't know.
Read the Octopus Bible.
Oh, I'll show you the Octopus Bible.
So, let's see. Do you still want Talomere?
I don't even know what that is.
It's number one on your wish list.
Is it? Hold on. I'm gonna boot out to the main menu. I'm gonna have to look at this thing outside of the strims. What is this? I didn't even know I had a fucking wish list.
I just realized that Hex Dragoon's Skype picture is some guy with a fake beard.
What? Better not be a fake beard.
I wonder who that guy is with the fake beard.
I wonder if it's Hex Dragoon.
I wonder.
It could be.
Just realized that this whole time my stream has been completely lagged out.
Has it?
Which isn't terrible because it doesn't actually matter, but.
Mine's frozen.
Your stream?
Yeah.
I mean, mine isn't. I just pressed pause and pressed unpause.
Oh, I'm not going to do that. Forget that.
No. So.
Your stream doesn't look frozen to me.
Oh, well, never mind then.
So no ultimate Chakin Hross?
Like I said, that's up to, what's his name? Dragoon. If we have more people to play it, then maybe.
But it's installed right now.
Damn, that was quick.
Shit. So that's a yes.
I guess that's a yes.
Awesome. I'll host a server. I'll host a server on dat shit.
I'll host a stream.
Ooh, that's a good idea. I can't do that.
If you guys have never seen this game before, it's okay. I haven't either. Oh god, turn your headphones down.
Or just turn off the sound.
I just did.
Okay, you guys are gonna have to get there fast because people join games pretty quickly. It's just called Henzoid.
Alright.
Hopefully that saved you.
Jesus Christ, yeah.
Okay,
that is,
should I turn off? Okay, what should I do? Maximum rounds 25.
Okay.
Points to win 10. I'm gonna say no, none of this, none of that, none of that.
Ultimate chicken horse.
None of that, that, or that, or that, or that, and that, and that, and that. Perfect. Right on good. That's not words. Oh, it's Hex Dragoon. Hello.
Yeah, okay, so this is... Okay, how do I... join
public? Obviously I'm gonna be a lizard.
It's like a multiplayer parkour and platformer game.
My broadcast is unavailable. Why? What'd you do?
Oh, Wids, you better get here quick because another person joined.
I'm already
here. Hey, there you are. So we've got one random.
Okay, that's fine. Alright, so this is a weird one. Yeah, there's a 9-year-old here. It's fine.
Come on down to the pyramid.
Oh, I'm gonna be the horse. I have to be.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Okay, guys, so this is pretty much like dick over your friends. That's pretty much it. All right, I guess, guys, get up to the pyramid.
Oh, should we do dance party? It's really difficult. It makes everything black sometimes.
That's up to you.
Oh, that's...
I mean, I'm only choosing pyramid because it has a question mark, but you've seen it before, so let's do, like, either dance party or iceberg.
Let's do iceberg because I've never seen it, and these guys probably need a little bit of help to start off with.
Well, iceberg's one of the harder maps.
Let's,
it gets harder
let's
as you
do it
off.
Then.
Iceberg, you have to get across, and there's a moving boat.
Oh, that's,
I swear to God, if this guy changes the mode... I mean, creative mode is just off. Come on, choose a thing.
No, guys, the stream's still working for me.
Choose a thing. What is this guy doing?
Yeah, it's still working for me. I don't know. Can we get a join without him?
Oh, no, we can't. We have to wait.
Is there a way to kick him?
Oh, he just has to... Okay.
I wish there was a way to kick him. That would be great, but no.
They just have to kind of sit on
How the fuck did he get chosen?
That's bullshit. Okay, whatever. We'll do waterfall. So we pretty much build a map, guys.
Yeah, grab your shit and then click it down. Press Q to rotate your shit. You know, it's all good shit.
Where's the...
Oh, yeah, I've seen
The end point is all above us on the tree.
Okay. Well, let's make life a little
easier. No, hex,
why? Oh, you're gonna kill us.
If that guy puts that there, then this map is not beatable.
Hey, Killen. Yes, I am Yiddish.
Officially not beatable. Everybody jump.
Oh, that's right. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, okay. This is literally not beatable right now.
All right, well, I'm just gonna die then. Cesare Fort. Dude, really, Caesar? You just gonna sit here?
Okay, I kind of feel like you want to leave the server, then I'll create it, and right when I create it, you guys refresh the street, the host page.
Already there.
Okay, yeah. So, I'm gonna leave the server. I'm gonna create a new server. Okay.
Can't you do friends only?
Oh my god, you're right. Just join friends.
Yeah, that'd be easier.
You'd have to accept mine though.
So
I'm pretty sure that I
invite...
just.
Wait, how do you invite someone to play?
You do the Steam overlay, and you should probably do invite. Shift tab.
No, I know shift tab. I'm there, but I don't see.
You go
when I click on your name.
You go to us, and then there should be like invite to game or something when you start a lobby.
No, I don't see it. Hmm. It's fine. It's fine. I'll just host game, and I'll say when to refresh. I'll say when the game is ready.
I'm sitting on the viewer.
Okay, and quickly refresh and join the game.
Done.
And it's done. I think people just it's taken me for a while to load up. So.
Okay, we're the only people. Let's go.
If you can't get here, that great. Then, okay, good.
There we go.
All right, so it's just us three. You miss Dick's racism, the usual. Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, watch out for falling ice.
Oh, that's a...
It's definitely a thing, yeah.
Oh, of course this guy. Check my horse head. You can... I mean, if you want, you can play. You just have to be able to have the game.
Oh wait, no!
Oh, I somehow fell off the world.
Alright, now we just gotta wait for the boat to go back.
Alright, you got this, Dragoon.
I don't got this.
Let's hope he doesn't. If he does got this, then neither of us get points.
Yeah, then no points for you.
Faded, if you can...
Oh, damn it.
If you can get into the server, then join up.
No points for you.
No soup for you.
I don't think Hensoid's really gonna buy anything, man.
What?
He said you should buy this for him so you could play.
Buy what?
Yeah, UCH.
Oh.
No, that wasn't Hen, that was Rich. Oh, yeah. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me.
Ah!
Dragoon, no!
That was
loud. You got hit by my Camon.
That's a shame.
That's a damn shame, Bobby.
That's
the wrong.
Listen, God damn it.
Alright, now I just gotta survive this saw, which won't be too hard.
No, it won't.
Swig.
Swiggity swooty.
I'm coming for that booty.
Alright, let's try. Damn it.
Oh, you can glue things to the boat, so that'll be great.
Oh, I just saw that there was an arrow. Can't go back, can you?
No.
Oh, that's a shame.
You should nail the wood to the... You just...
Great. That's gonna make life easier.
Hey, no one died to the cannon this time.
Thank God.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Ah.
I almost
jumped right into the saw.
That's terrible.
No! Ah!
You died.
What?
I'm terrible at platformers.
If you hold space harder, you jump higher.
Oh. That'd
probably
be useful.
Probably should have told you that, yeah. Oh, yes!
Yes. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, somebody put the glue... Somebody needs to put the glue down on this, on that. On that thingy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a monstrosity out of it.
You're terrible.
Let's make the monstrosities.
I'm just gonna keep making more things and adding onto it, and then just putting, like, shit on it so it basically makes a giant... Oh, God, what?!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah. No!
Got it.
Eh. Ooh, hey, I'm inside.
I'm just gonna chill in there. Oh, wow, that's a pun.
You got this.
Oh, man, now nobody gets points. Too easy.
No, I'm not really.
Now we have another chance to screw each other over, though.
I'm terrible.
God damn it. Oh,
come on.
Let's just all blow up the air. Boom. Nothing.
Okay.
How dare you destroy my cannon?
You're welcome.
Oh.
No Man's Sky? Yeah, good luck.
That was a terrible idea.
You tried.
And
failed. That was close. Oh no! Oh god! Fuck.
What?! How do you get killed by that? That thing was massive.
Pretty easily.
Dodged it easily.
Pretty dang easily.
I like the chameleon dance.
I'm the underdog, technically a horse.
Underhorse. Yes! Yes! Okay, are you ready for a terrifying monstrosity?
Not
Feast
really, no.
Your eyes, baby. Just get ready for this. Okay, just look over there.
Craftsperson.
Do you see that?
You.
That thing is gonna murder us.
You are Hitler.
Oh, it didn't murder us. No, I wanna be first.
No, have fun with your points, guy.
I got
Hens buy me a 10-story mansion. Hello? Did Halo just say he's back?
I don't know.
Oh, never mind.
I didn't hear anything.
Never mind.
I think I know I said comeback.
All right, that is gonna be fun.
The most funnest thing in the world.
Oh god, that's gonna kill me.
It's not gonna kill you. Don't be. What the heck is going on with down there? You were just glitching through sometime.
Scrub. Oh, you said this one was hard?
Well, it's harder than other ones.
Minecraft people don't think it's just not Yiddish word. 8 honey and 8 cannon things.
Schlong is a Yiddish word.
How do you know that?
Because I'm Jewish. I know these things.
You're Jewish. Oh, come on. You've got to be.
Yeah, we're,
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, that was actually. Oh, that's probably going to shoot me! Ah!
Oh, no.
Rip.
Fuck.
Rippin' Pizza Rainy.
No!
Again.
Yep.
The door screwed me over.
I turned off coins because they get really overpowered, but like that inside the igloo is a good place to hide coins in this map.
True.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh baby.
Oh mama.
Oh, you should put the cannon on top of the saw.
Oh, pretty mama.
You rock my world. No!
You
are, oh God, no!
You are cancer.
Wait, I'm not sure if it's possible now. That might be a no. Wah!
You're welcome.
Sideways cannon. No.
Oh crap.
That's terrible. That's terrible.
No. Yeah.
Did everyone die?
We all just died. God
everyone
damn it.
Everyone died.
Wait, how did you die?
Don't worry about that.
He slid in. There's ice on the boat.
Yeah.
Oh, another rotating thing. Well, I don't mind if I do. Just gonna glue that down. Dude, explode the thing you put it- No.
GL now.
I'm one
not
by
getting
one
glued
getting
by
rid
that side
of
cannon.
Protection. Ah!
What was I thinking?
Oh no.
Wait, that didn't crush you?
Don't worry about that.
That should have crushed you. Okay,
all right, all my Super Meat Boy.
You're literally not gonna make this. This
all my Super Meat Boy skills are about to fuck.
Yeah, Super Meat Boy didn't have to do that. Actually, he probably did.
He did worse.
Yeah.
God damn Dr. Beatus. That goddamn hens.
Ooh, I have an idea.
Goddamn hens are goddamn clucking around. You know?
Clucking?
Clucking, fucking, same thing. I cluck and fuck. It's a family tradition.
Oh, wow.
That's
that
what
was,
Jewish people do?
Yeah. It's what Jewish... No, I almost did it again. It's what Jewish chickens do. What the
fuck? Oh, shit. I saved you guys.
Fuck.
Oh, I can do this.
You got this.
Do it. I got this!
Oh, you son of a... You son of a...
Oh, that was so close. Oh, I might win. I'm gonna win. Let's be honest.
Yeah,
you're not gonna win.
You're both gonna team up on me. Now you're just gonna make it impossible to get to the end. Actually, I would still win in that scenario.
It's the whole point of this game.
Just be a dick to your friends. Yeah. Being a dick, the game.
Alright, we got this.
Shouldn't that be all games?
It's a lot of games.
Come on. Fuck!
Okay, hold on. Jesus. Fuck!
I got him.
Damn it. I was trying to be too cocky.
You'd...
Which is funny, because I'm a chicken. I just realized that.
Hi, Halo. Where did you go, Halo?
I don't hear him.
Yeah, where did... Hold on.
No,
don't open Photoshop.
No, this is too impossible.
Impossible?
In weeaboo.
You?
God damn it.
Got shot by the side cannon.
I landed on it.
Oh, I almost just got iced just now. Oh, fuck.
No.
Okay, I got this.
You really don't have. You really don't have. That was so lucky.
It really. Oh, fuck. Goddamn door open.
Held against my will at dinner point. It's okay. It's okay, Halo. Hens.
Oh yes. Terrier. Glue. I mean honey. Very sticky. It's the mysterious liquid of this game.
Sticky, icky, icky.
What the fuck? Are you gonna glue that shit to that?
This is going to be interesting.
This is pretty much useless. Is. Get rid of it.
Yeah. Hold on, let's just see if that works. Yes! Where did I land? Oh god! I landed in the water. Wids might get solo points for this. Or he might glitch through a door. Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Fuck!
Same thing happened to you. Oh dude, you're getting perpetually exploded in the anus.
Building a spinning contraption? It really is, bro.
Yeah, it is. This is like, have you ever played the game Crazy Machines? Fuck.
No.
Oh my god, it's such a good game. Yeah, you're like, you have to use various, like, contraptions to play with physics and shit.
Kenny, this is probably going to be the last game we're playing tonight. Fuck.
Oh, really?
Yeah, probably, yeah. It's, like I said, it's almost midnight for me.
Well, yeah, it's also almost midnight for me.
God! I've been sitting in this chair for, like, 5-6 hours.
that can't be good for your, back thing.
For
no!
Just health in general.
Oh, true.
You got this, Dragoon.
No, I don't.
You apparently don't.
That didn't look like it killed you, but it definitely...
You'll have to send it to me in a message, ProEnder. There is no links in my chat. Yeah. No,
oh,
you're good, Ender.
We both got the single wood block. Now
right,
that
now there's
just,
nothing
just...
to block us.
No! Stabbed in midair by the arrows.
Oh, I was so close, you...
That was really close.
Son of a biscuit-eating French toast licker.
Okay, there's this thing called a spawn trap, where people put on a rotating thing, they glue a whole bunch of logs together, so they basically just, like, instantly crush anyone who tries to get to them.
Oh, really?
It's amazing. Yeah. That's kind of what I'm trying to do over at the beginning, but I kind of put it on the wrong side, so I can't make a spawn trap.
Yeah, go for it, Zero.
Let's see.
You got this.
I don't got this.
You're Satan. All right, later, Umbreon.
No, no, no. No!
No, that was BS.
Oh, that kind of was. Body I agree with the, you. I agree with the notion. Fuck! I agree. Stupid ice. I agree with the notion that was BS. I think we should have both died. I mean, it's a ball of fire. It has splash attack.
Damn, that is definitely a contraption. I don't even know what's going on there.
Yeah, holy shit.
Damn, son.
Where'd you find it?
Maybe we can actually win now.
No! Spiked again! The arrows of justice.
Shit.
Did the same arrow just kill both of you?
Let's say.
No.
Did we all die again? God.
Yes. Pretty soon it's gonna say three rounds left.
You're all terrible at this.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
I agree to agree.
Agree to agree, agree.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm fucking terrible at Super Meat Boy. Okay.
Wait, what just happened there?
Don't ask me.
No!
Oh! 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 Damn it!
Wait, but I think that I win that.
Oh! I'm coming! Oh. I'm coming back!
Oh shit!
I'm coming back! I'm playing this.
Oh God! Okay. What monster did this?
You can blow all three of those up. You can blow all three of those up.
Oh, dude.
I could.
Come on, what is that BS?
Will I?
Or you could use a single bomb to take out the entire winding contraption over there. But don't, because it's beautiful and should be called Father. And God damn it. Oh, dude, the fact that you just died to that means that if uidsea wins this round,
yeah. Sorry.
If any of you die to anything I placed down, I'll win because of trap points.
That was bullshit.
Which means you better not die to me. Ooh, cannon. Cannon.
Oh, right. What am I doing? Okay. Can I just, like, break the freaking, I can't break the iceberg, can I?
What? The big one at the top?
Yeah.
No, you can't. I mean, you could block it off.
That's a good idea.
Let's put this.
Let's get high off illegal meds. Doody doo da doo da.
Kind of a weird dude, Henzoid.
God damn it. If this keeps on going, I won't win legitimately. I'll just win by default.
You're cheating, man.
Yeah, I've been cheating the whole time.
Have you?
Screw this.
Fucking mouse, where you is? Mouse, for the love of God.
Wait, it's going the oh fuck! Shit. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Well, yes, I guess.
Just gonna.
What was that?
Fuck! How did I die?
You jumped into the propellers.
Later, Garrett.
Alright, that's
The propellers are very
sharp.
There's
the boat. Oh, I'm dead.
Scrub. Oh, that makes sense, the propellers.
Yeah. Basically, anything that looks sharp and is part of the level is probably there. Oh, God.
Three turns left. I got this.
I've gotta win this. Should I be a dick? Yeah, I'm gonna.
Me too.
I've kind of been being a dick the whole time, but... Oh, fuck, shit, fuck, I was not expecting that.
Oh, well, okay. Oh,
no.
Wait.
Fudge!
I forgot that I was coming out
of the I got hit by ice in midair.
I got hit by ice in midair. Wait, what?
What? Remember that?
Haven't we all?
No.
Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, Hex always seems to be, like, getting the short end of this stick.
Oh, well, obviously. But does it really matter if you're having fun?
That's true.
Everybody knows getting along and friendship is the best. Oh god, I'm stuck on fire! Fuck! This is just...
Fudge your nutters. Not so sharp.
It's the ultimate kind chicken horse. It's ultimate be a dick and a whore. Actually, a whore isn't someone who's mean to their friends. It's,
that darn glasses.
Be a dick to your... I don't know.
Do you have any idea what you're talking about?
Zero. The hero.
Thy hero.
That same thing. No, he's gonna get mad at me for saying it's the same thing. I'm sorry, Zero. We all love you.
Except for...
Ooh.
Oh! That was so close. I almost faithed
that. Oh, fuck.
Well, good game, y'all.
You cheated.
I used cheat engine.
Bullshit.
Eh.
I'm the ultimate chicken horse. You what, mate? Yep, you incited Zero.
So that was the last round?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get off. I really need to get out of this chair.
All right.
Can't be good that. For my health.
To all! I'm sorry I have to go on sailing, but I will, and so bye.
God damn you, Henzoid.
Me and my freaking extracurriculars.
Sleep!
Yeah, what do you need to do an extracurricular for?
Oh wow, this is a...
I need to do it for crack money.
I don't believe you.
You're right, it's meth.
Hold on, I want to get on the credits.
I will see you all later!
Alright.
What the hell's going on? You are inside the word chameleon.
What?
On my screen, you're inside the word chameleon.
Oh, hi!
Okay, later. Alright guys, thanks for coming out and watching this whole time. We didn't play everything that we wanted to, but it's cool. We still had a bunch of fun. So, game crash, cool. So, thanks once again for coming out. Thanks for all the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. It was a fun birthday. I really did enjoy it. Much better than my last one. My last one I sat around all day. But anyways, we'll see you later guys. Bye-bye.